All right. It is time, my people of America. All right. I need to promote in the Discord because I'm amazing. Let me promote. Let me get chat. There we go. All right. Let me make it. These garnishes are literally everything, bro. Round table pizza on top, baby. On top. Hoopsie. Toopers podcast / mukbang. Hamilton simulator in Roblox. Roblox. And reaction. I gotta react to the Gold Nuggets 3 million videos before next week. Ha 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 ha. Neku cannot join. Ha. I'm gonna call Squid. And whenever they respond. Hello. And they're dead. Hello. Oh, hello.
Hi, hold on. I gotta set stuff up real quick.
Okay, you are live. We smash it like. Oh my gosh, guys, we're setting up. There's nobody, it's literally me. I'm the one here.
Crashy, would you be good at the human claw machine?
Dude, I feel like there's a weight limit, right? There's gotta be,
Hello?
right? Huh?
Did you die?
No, you can't hear me?
I can't hear your voice.
What the heck? Hold on. Bruh. No. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, can you hear me?
Hello?
Nope, you cannot hear me. I'm doing again. Hello? Hi, Nugget.
Crashy, I can't hear you.
Bruh. Restart! Restart! Tell
Oh, I
Squid
can
restart.
barely hear you.
You can hear me now?
Hello?
Hello? Hi, Josiah. Hi, Gold Nugget. No, Josiah, I missed
Okay.
your stream by like 18 minutes, bruh. I'm not even joking, bruh. Yeah, I need to play Minecraft on your server, too. I got so much shit to do. Hi, good nuggets. I can't wait to join your server,
Okay, I'm
bruh.
gonna reset Discord.
Yes. The technical difficulty. Anyway, hi, Nugget. Hi, Josiah. Josiah, yeah. I can't wait to see what you guys made. You literally have a whole community, bro. I missed out. Bro, I want my SAT to be over so I can just relax. Well, I'm actually not gonna relax because then I have to do college apps and stuff. I didn't even do the essay, bro. I'm screwed.
Hello, I still can't
Hello?
hear you.
Bro, maybe it's on my end. What the?
I have your volume all the way up.
This is so weird. I'm so confused right now. Bruh, I keep leaving in the car. What should I do, guys? She cannot hear me.
Oh, I'm gonna restart my computer.
Well, if that doesn't work, I'm a restart. Dude, I subbed and it didn't play the sub. Why it didn't? Wait, you subbed? Oh my god! Literally, thank you. Hold on, bro. Let me find. Okay, for some reason it is not showing it. But you know, I'm gonna just play this. Hold on, wait. I think I have a sub. Okay. Never. Yes, that is not the sound. Though. No, wait. What is the sound? Okay, I'm just gonna use this. Hopefully, it just does it with Josiah, bro. Just imagine it's Josiah's name, bro. I'm out of the sky. Yeah, thank you. I'm gonna go to college with that money. Update is okay. Squid, take your time. Close your eyes. It's raining tacos. Out of the street. Tacos. Thank you, Josiah. Listen, Charles. What does that mean? It's raining tacos. Yum, yum. Oh, damn. Just ended like that. Well, thank you, Josiah. for subbing. I appreciate it very, very much, and I shall save that money till infinity. Tacos. Yes, tacos indeed. Okay, Boomer. So, hi, Boomer. What is up? Dude, you should stream, bruh. I like your Valorant stream because they're actually, like, chill. Like, they're actually, like, relaxed and, like, you know? And then, meanwhile, it's, like, my streams are, like, the opposite of that, bruh. I can't even try to be relaxing because everything is just chaotic. Cheese. Can I have cheeseburger? Lish. Can I have cheeseburger? Anyways, guys, it's Sunday, which means tomorrow. I mean, starting tomorrow, I will... Sin City was made for you. When I eat the cock pose. What? What do you mean the cock pose, bro? Sin City was made for you. That's right. If you think I have Riz. Today is mukbang / stuff. React / Roblox. Hi, Lego. What's up, Lego? Your round doesn't work. What? What? The Poopy Troopers just lost a member, bruh. Well, actually, you're still a member, but... What the hell? The Poopy Troopers lost a Valorant player. Huh? How many pieces did you get? Four, mama. There's enough for all three of us. Don't be greedy. When the cock post. What do you mean the cock post, bro? Anyways, so guys... Let's react to memes. Yes, I have some catching up to do before this week. And I know Nugget is going to make 3 million more videos. By the time next... By the time next weekend. So, I will probably miss out on a lot of lore. Gold Nugget lore. So, I'm just going to see what he's up to. What the hell is that, bruh? Oh my god, I'm going to get banned now. Because you, Nugget! Yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna like, oh. All right. While Squid is restarting the computer, I will fill the time with Nugget's videos, which I do not know who Nugget is. Okay, there it is. That's cool, Crashy. Yes. Hi, Lyco. By the way, has your school started yet? Has you guys school started yet, bro? Smash like if your school started, bro. I'm okay with my school. My classes are actually okay, bruh.
Boo.
What the hell? Oh my god, I thought that was part of the video. I thought that was part of Nugget's video, bruh. Also, my streams are calming because I force myself not to rage. Yeah, I have no control. I have no self-control, bruh.
Why god. Are you so loud now?
Oh man, you turned me to 100. Biggest mistake. Top 10 biggest mistake, bruh. Going into week 4, oh my god, week 4 of school, damn. We are on week 1, technically, because last week was just 3 days, bro.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. How do you feel about your classes, Squid?
Hold on, I gotta turn you down.
Oh, I'm just screaming at them.
Okay, you're at 75.
Alright, am I normal, am I bearable?
You're gonna
hear a lot of chomping, bro. It's mukbang time, baby. Mukbang!
I already ate my Hot Pocket, okay?
Damn. I'm here to take Nikocado's career. Thank you for the applause. I live for the applause. Anyways, Nugget has some videos he's been sending me nonstop. So, we're here to watch some of them. In 2x speed, of course.
We should play poker night one day.
What the fuck? What the hell, bro? Yeah, guys, let's just play poker live.
Yeah, guys, poker time.
Smash like if we should do...
Hello?
Are you... Hello? Oh, watch my screen
okay,
share.
Okay, I can hear you.
There's one more extra twist. Okay, do it. Give me your plate. Just give it. It's a twist. It's literally, like, so small, bro.
It's
hot though. How did you make it? Okay, fine, just give it. Okay. Thank you.
How? Hmm? Wait, where's your screen share?
I'm screen sharing! Oh, wait, never mind. It went away. Oh god, imagine you had to restart it again. New update just dropped.
Donald, dumbest person.
yeah, that's Donald, guys. Not me, bro. Fuck Donald. Yeah,
Donald.
I'm great at blackjack. Dude, I hate cards, bro. Never tell me to play cards. Does anybody else hate cards or am I alone, bro? I literally cannot.
I love cards.
Do you want cards?
No, I don't want sauce.
Red or cream?
No.
You don't like Tongits? I love playing Tongits.
The hell is that? What is
It's
that?
a card game.
The most I can do is like,
It's a Filipino card game.
the most I can do is goldfish, bro. Damn, what the hell, Nugget?
Wait,
She looks
hold
like
on.
that from that family. Guys, you know what I'm talking about? The EB family? The girl from the EB
No.
family? No, fuck you guys.
You're not sharing your screen to me.
Oh my god! Why did it keep
Oh,
going?
never mind, never mind. Okay,
Oh.
never
Oh god.
mind.
All right.
I show the f wait, what does that say? I show the family Hamilton. The fa
What?
It says something at the top. I show the f inf in infinite
Oh.
infamous Hamilton
Infamous.
shirt for
Why
425.
does it say 425?
I don't know.
We're missing the lore,
Oh, this is
guys.
their sub. This is their sub goal.
What the hell, okay, boomer? I can't, okay, legally I can't say that because I was a little bit older than her. So I cannot do that, huh?
There might be a Fairy Soiree music video.
What?
Fairy Soiree by Melanie.
What? She dropped the music video?
No, there might be. It's
Oh,
on
get
YouTube.
out of my room, bruh. What the hell are you talking about, bruh? Go away. Tell me when she actually drops
Yeah.
it. What? Yeah, okay.
Wait, Crashy,
We're
do you
looking
like
for.
Bath and Body Works?
Yeah, let's go to Bath & Body. I need some,
No.
like. What is that? That's nymphology, bruh. You stupid. That's nymphology. I literally
Oh,
just
you
added to
wanna
my playlist.
Crashy, you wanna go to Hot
It's
Topic?
nymphology. Yeah. Let's go Hot
Wait,
Topic. I want
no,
some
let's go
emo
to
codes.
Jollibee.
Are you
What
sure
is Jollibee?
it's not fairy?
But
You
wait,
don't know what Jollibee is?
it says nymphology on the bottom in the sound.
What are you
I'm
guys
done with
talking
you, bruh.
about?
This
They have a
Melmartine has dropped
Popeyes.
this like
But
post and
there's like white heart and blows.
oh my god, give it to me. Look. Look, it literally says you're gonna get me banned. It's
Bro,
copyrighted. Look.
like, well, you're
It
about to
literally
beat
says the
Pikmin 4. I
song.
still haven't beat Pikmin 4.
It says
It,
nymphology.
I still,
Yes, I will wait for you.
I still haven't f I finished, like, I guess the main story, and now I'm on the other one.
And yeah, we should go to Hot Topic. Wait, what is Jollibee?
Bro, why is Nostalgia Critic here?
I don't know. He just has Golden has so much lore in it. What the hell? He has so much lore in his videos, bro. Oh, Nugget said to wait because he has an ad.
Wait for me, like 2 minutes. Okay, wait. What's your favorite store?
Don't know.
Do you?
Upstairs there's like a stop called Char there's a store that's like super cheap. It's called Charlotte Russe or something. Everything
Okay,
is
there's
so
no
cheap.
upstairs at this mall.
What the fuck? Oh, you're talking about that other mall. You're talking about that one that's I was wrong. It's not Great Mall.
Oh
It's the
my
one
God.
you're talking about, the one with Hi Gigando. Yeah, this is a podcast, the Poopy Tubers
Are
podcast.
you talking about hold on, I'll type it in chat because I don't
No,
want to
no.
dox myself.
No, I can see the like I the chat shows up like in the thing. May join in. Yeah. Let's
No, I mean the Discord.
What? Hold on. Go into no, it pops up like or actually I think it'll be fine. I don't think it pops up. Okay. Wait, Squid, before that, go to wait, just go to you can go to the Poopy Troopers VC, right?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Let's go there. Go there.
Why?
Because Gigando, the one from the mukbang video, is going to join us. The famous person. All right. Damn. I didn't. I just say less. What the hell? They spent. Bruh. Sarah Squid got here
Hello.
so fast. What the hell?
Bro, why he got the thing on?
What Gigando? What happened to your voice?
Why he got the voice mod on?
You're like a
I got
robot.
on you, Hannah,
Oh
bro.
my god.
I don't know what you mean. I don't know what you mean, Crash. What the hell are you talking
Oh
about?
no.
What the hell are you talking about, Crashy?
Oh my god.
Chat,
Oh
am I right? Chat, am I okay? Chat, is my voice okay?
Gigando,
someone help me.
You can hear him type into the chat, too. That's funny.
Yeah, you can hear.
Oh, God.
What the hell do you mean my voice isn't okay? What the hell?
What the fuck?
What the hell is this, bro? No, I don't believe it. I don't believe it. One of you guys are collectively trolling on me, just like how everyone trolls on Crashy.
What? No, they do.
Yeah, everyone. I don't believe you, chat. I don't believe you. Anyways. Yeah. I don't believe chat at all.
Like Glo said, it's bad.
Nah, no, it's not. My voice is absolutely amazing, bro. My voice is amazing. I'm talking about. What are you talking about?
We got T-Pain up in here. What's going on? Gigando changed from mukbanger to T-Pain. Hi, boomer.
You should watch objects that I have shoved.
What? What the hell? What kind of video was that?
Do you not see it in your recommended? Right here?
Where is it? I see it. I see it right now.
Where? What do you guys see?
It's the rainbow.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the rainbow.
Hi, Boomer. Hi, Cool Nugget. Yes, let's continue. Anyways, introducing...
The big bang theory.
Okay, let's continue. Nugget is back.
Oh, yeah, Nugget. Okay. We gotta speed our Nugget's videos. Even though we don't understand any of it, we're just gonna speedrun it. Challenge?
Yeah, what is going
on? I don't know. We just started and I miss so much.
Yeah, I miss so much.
The reactor now. I'm the reactor.
Yeah, you're a reactor.
Let me open up my camera real quick. How do I do this?
Why? I'm not in the best mood.
Nugget, who is this?
You had the nerve to call me. Who is
the
this?
The nostalgia critic.
Okay, how do I do this?
I'm literally so confused right now.
Oh my god, your voice is normal now. Oh, bye-bye. Oh.
I don't have a camera, so screw that.
What is that music? What the fuck? Oh my god, why is it so intense now?
What
is this? I don't know! What? There's so much text!
Nugget, what is this?
And I'm missing so much lore right now. I wanted the music, bro.
Boomy, I don't know what's going on.
I have no. Now we're up to another person. Like, what is going on, bro? This is. And why is it Doug's best? What? What? This makes no sense, dude. Nugget is like, what? What if this is like a, you know, the? What if this is like a. Those, you know, those internet, like, horror, like, things?
Yeah, that is, like... the liminal horror.
Yeah, like, you... Oh, wait, it's not done. Never mind, I thought that was the end.
Yeah, it's not done. We have 5 more minutes. Yeah, Lyco, I'm confused, too.
Lyco, yeah. I think just Gold Nugget is just simulating what it feels like.
What is...
Hello?
Why is the quality so low?
I don't know! I don't know, there's gotta be a better quality photo, right?
Oh my god.
Dude, you gotta appreciate the work that Nugget puts into this. Like, he has to think of lore, and then he has to write it, and then he has to type it, and then edit it, like, and then he has to have the music, like, bro, this shit. Yes, enjoy Pikmin, Lyco.
Yes, focus on Pikmin, Lyco. Get to the end of it.
What's up? What the hell? Is it boss battle now? What? Now there's a new face, yo. A toddler doesn't have the dedication that Nugget has. A toddler is just gonna scroll through YouTube shorts. A toddler is just gonna be scrolling through the YouTube shorts, bruh. The Roblox. What? Taste my bad moves? Bro, I'm using that in my next fight, bruh. Movie attack! Come on, I'm using this, bro.
What the face?
The music choice, though. Dancing.
YouTube Shorts, you mean TikTok? No, the toddlers are going on YouTube Shorts. That's where they go.
Yep, I know, because my cousin lives on YouTube Shorts, bro. He is a YouTube Short little... He is the YouTube Short baby. Okay, what is going on? Nugget,
I don't know.
Nugget probably has, like, a document, like, full of all the summaries.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah?
Who's that person in the back? Oh, that's a pillow.
Wait, what? What the hell is that? It looks like this is Nugget. Why is the music so intense? You're not gonna say
who's that person?
What? Alright. Why is Minx in here? Minx isn't even in this video. Oh my god, stop! You're so mean! Neku! Rest in peace, Neku. Thank god thank god he isn't here today, actually, bruh. He would've.
Yeah, he's dead.
Oh my god. Oh, right, this is what we had to react to. Nugget made a gacha video, bro. Here we go, baby.
No.
Now, this is the type of content, man. This is the type of content I live for. Poor Neku. Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go from a memes to a story. This is the best story, man. The lore is thickening. Maybe we're gonna see some connections. Here we go. The Angry Sakura Show. Come on, my favorite show much.
Isn't it?
Like,
I don't know.
You could pay. You could not pay. Hello, I'm the Angry Sakura. Wait, what do you mean you could not pay to. Today's guest star is named in their last name. Who is that? Thank you. I'm happy to be here. Why is their eyebrows so strong? Someone gifted 100 subs. Oh my god, so much going on. There's this one dude, Gold Nugget, who always redeems. Anything else? I also see that you're closing in 4k followers. Happiness. Damn. All right, you're not gonna give me time. What are you gonna do when you reach 4k? That's a good question. You'll find out. I love hot chocolate. What about you? There's like some lore hidden in here. I hate hot chocolate. All right. Defining character trait. He hates hot. It's coffee. You don't. What is coffee? What? What is going on?
What is going on?
They started off
why
so polite.
Why did Lycos say cocaine twice?
I have no idea, and he spelled it. I think he spelled it wrong twice.
Boomy, is this your first time on the stream? No, you've been following for a long time. I'm sorry you have to see this.
He's used to it at this point. Why the fuck is... No, get out! Not the office! My entire For You page is the office, bro. I can't stop watching. It's my fault. I keep clicking on it.
Has Nugget ever heard of letting people read?
I know, right?
I think
right,
it was set up.
Oh god, I think this one is gonna have neck, bro. I'm scared. He asked me who should be on next, and I said Neku. Oh god. Sorry, Neku, for what I'm about to do. Has Nugget have what the product of my actions? Has Today's guest is Neku.
Oh no.
Why did they make him look like that? Honestly, it's kind of accurate. I played Minecraft. I did a face reveal in what the fuck, Neku? Nugget wrote this about me! What the hell, Nugget? Nugget wrote this and then put in Neku's life. Oh, okay. Oh god, I swear to god, if his picture flashes at the end, how did you get over streaming? I didn't finish getting over it in a day. Getting over it makes me so angry. Hey, I get how you feel. Whoever made that game is so stupid. Why are they bonding? What the hell? Did you eat today? Oh god, not this again. Just a simple question. Did you eat today? No. How dare you not eat today? I forget sometimes. How the frick could you forget? Damn! What the hell? I'm not an idiot. You are. What did you just say? You're a dumb show and you're dumb and you're dumb as show. You know what? You're dumb human and you are banned. Oh my god! Neku! Neku, what the hell? Why, no. Why did Neku call him a batch, bruh? Alright, well that's the end of Neku. What the frick? What if there's like hidden- Oh my god, of course! It's so mean!
No.
It's so mean! You guys are so mean. Getting Over was a fun game to take anger out of my desk. Yeah, I feel like I would turn into Andy from The Office. I'd start punching walls if I play that game. I think it's dangerous. Alright, so that was the reaction of Nugget, what Nugget has been up to this week. He has 1.4k videos, bruh. Oh yeah. My god! Holy
wait,
shit,
wait, what's
Nugget?
His oldest video? Go to his oldest video.
Oh god, we might expose him. Simpson, man, completed in hover bike. Alright. Alright. Let's see it. Let's see what you got. Can we hear anything? What is that? I don't know. It looks... the window is
do you like that nice window?
I'm more interested in the window, bro. Whoa. Completed and hover bike. Oh my god, he's just running into the car. What the fuck? Oh, is he supposed to? What is going on?
Yeah, he's supposed to right, wreck bro. It, I think.
So this is like the Simpsons GTA, pretty much, bro. Like, what is going on, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, god. Simpsons Auto. Oh, what the hell? This is 7 minutes of just this. What is going on? Does it change? Does it change? No, it just keeps on going, bro. I feel like if I ever took drugs, I would just sit there and watch this for the rest of, like, my life. 1.4 and 130. How is he brought not figured it out at this point? I think he is figuring it out. You know, he's realizing things and he's experimenting. Honestly, the Angry Sakura show is the best thing he ever came up with. Actually, I think the wrestling is the best thing he came up with because I can absolutely destroy my enemies. You know?
What? Like,
he should put me up against, like, Neku or something. Oh, wait, no. Wait, I don't think it works like that. 2019. 4 years ago. How to get a hoverbook.
How to get hover.
What do you mean? I now see what you mean. Purchase it from Gil. What the fuck is this reaction? Thanks, man, but I got it, like, an hour later. Well, I'm glad you found it. What is this, bro? What is this reaction? Did they at least subscribe, you know? Smash subscribe. You should have just commented smash subscribe, bro. You're like, thanks. Alright. I think that's it for Nugget. That's it for Nugget. Nugget keeps sending me videos. It brings me joy to see myself in things. I have a big ego. The window is providing more content than the main monitor. Honestly, what if in the window we missed it, but there was like a someone carrying like a dead body like past the window or something? Like, what if there was something crazy past the window, bro? And we fucking missed it. Nugget number one hater.
How, stop being broke. This is you should watch.
Yo,
that
I need it, I need it, I need it. I need it. Why did she fan her mom? Me after I stream. Oh god, Gigando's back with the mic. Oh no.
Oh, hello, Gigando.
I don't know how to react, honestly.
Oh yeah, I forgot you were here, bro. You didn't say anything. You were just. You died after your remix, bro.
I was just watching. Okay.
I don't even know, okay. This is a weird Roblox stream. Oh shit, yeah, this is supposed to be a Roblox stream.
Yeah, we're supposed to be playing Roblox.
Okay, hold on. What if this YouTube channel is a serial killer's clues to the FBI, bro? What if Nugget was actually a serial killer? Or he knew something about, like, a serial killer. And he's, like, giving us hints or something. And we're missing it because we're like, oh my god, Nugget, what is he doing? But he's actually, like, he's a genius, bro. I put out a new English occur. Oh, let's go this week. I'll react to it next week then. Alright, guys. What the hell is going on, bro? Alright. So, oh my god! Well, I'm just gonna save that for later. Oh no, I'm getting these, bro. Now these are in my recommended, bro. Alright, it's time to-
Yeah, wait. See, this is-
Buggy 2988. Wait, I remember him. What?
Yeah, they're from, like, 2020.
Who's from 2020?
What's his name? Boomy?
Oh. What do you mean they're from? Oh my god. What happened to... What? What is going on?
I don't know.
Well, that's tomorrow at 12 p.m. Bitch, I'm gonna sit here eating lunch and watching Little Mabu, bro. What the hell? Alright. Guys. Roblox. Why am I cheering for myself to play Roblox? Alright, Roblox Hamilton Simulator time, guys.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I see you literally played it at the bullying assembly. I was fucking dying, bro. I was like, holy shit, bro. No, but why were they saying that, I will go to the office right now. I will go to the office. As if, like, what are they gonna do? They're gonna take you to the office, they're gonna be like, he was being disruptive. Kick him out of school. Like, what the hell? You can't just suspend people for that. Like, what the hell? I'll put out a new... Wait, I just wrote the same thing. I'll show meat. I feel so bad for him, bro. I feel so bad, bro. Speed.
What did happen to I show speed?
Oh, yeah. No,
he basically showed his schlong on stream.
Yeah, I know what happened.
Yeah.
What?
Why? What?
Why?
Because I know he accidentally did it. There's no reason. He just accidentally did.
Crashy, are you on Roblox?
Yes. I'm loading the game. Okay.
Oh, no.
It's kind of, hopefully it is
working.
You don't
have to screen share to us anymore.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's working, excuse
Maybe
me.
That will help you.
Yes, guys. Oh, I mean, I'm in!
I am friends with you, right?
Why did it turn into a goat? Alright, let's see. I am Crashy204.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, you're like a...
Why? Oh.
What?
Oh yeah, you should mute your stream.
Wait, why?
Because there's copyright music. You can turn it off.
Guys, smash like if you think I'm gonna get banned. Alright, Hamilton Simulator. I don't know anything about Hamilton, I'll be honest with you guys.
Oh, hold on. I gotta mute my music.
My name's Damar. Huh? Yeah.
What the hell is this game, Crashy?
What?
I don't know this game that I joined you on.
Oh, you joined?
Can I join Hamilton's...
Yeah.
Can I join in?
Did you join?
Okay, yeah. What is this place?
It's Hamilton Simulator.
Wow.
Yeah, it's Hamilton Simulator.
Yeah. Okay. Wait, what's your user, bruh?
Hello. Are you getting the tutorial?
No, I'm in the game.
Do you know what to do?
No. Alright, guys, it's
time.
What do
you
mean, no? It's time to play.
Crashy.
Oh, crap, there's a tutorial.
Is that you? What the fuck? Why do you have, like, four dudes around you, bro? What the hell is going on? This is, like, that sofa meme, bro. What is going on, bro?
No, you gotta go over here. Go over here and press E.
E, open, buy for 500 coin. Okay, yeah. I bought it.
Oh, wow.
I bought it, I got a note, and some fine-ass man came out. Hello, John Lawrence. It's Guts and Black Powder. Only...
Dude, the black guy.
What? Only... No,
dude,
his name is...
I like the black guy.
No, his name is Black Powers, or what... Wait, what was his name? I forgot his name. John Lawrence. His name didn't even have
John
the word
Lawrence.
Black in it, bruh.
I'm sorry.
What are you reading?
It's this black guy. I love this black guy.
Where? Who are you talking about?
Right here, Crashy. Right here, Crashy. Crashy, you see me? This is I'm here. I'm this guy.
Oh.
Here.
Oh, God. Alright. Oh, my God. This is like Dungeon Quest. I'm gonna hit him.
You just...
Oh, I can beat him up.
I'm beating
you
him
just
up.
Saw
oh, you just click him once,
him
bruh. Oh,
yeah, bro, Crashy smart.
You defeat, easy. Collect coins, and unlock companions.
Who joined?
I'm trying to look for a companion. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, well, so
they fight as well. How the hell they fight as well?
I don't know any of the songs, guys. Smash like if I should learn the songs. Smash like.
Yes.
So I can sing along.
Here, we'll watch them together.
I'm fighting the boss battle. Nope, it's not a boss battle, but I'm fighting a big dude. Why are you just- I can't see anything because of these thousands of dudes around you, bruh. I literally cannot see anything.
Mukbang Simulator?
Hello, okay, Boomer. Wait, it's not Mukbang Simulator, it's Hamilton Simulator.
Mukbang Simulator.
A Hamilton Simulator.
I don't need a Mukbang Simulator.
We need a Mukbang Simulator, Crashy.
I have unlimited.
Okay, what is John? What is?
Damn, he big as hell. All right.
Who?
That guy, who is big as hell. All right. put it. I'm getting this guy.
It's
what
so
is
easy,
Monkey
bro.
Madness?
It's so easy.
It's so easy. Yeah. Okay. Guys, what do you mean? There's too much skill required in this game, bruh.
There's too much skill. Wait, Crassy, you want to see a magic trick?
Fight.
Yes.
What?
Bro, I'm gonna sell this guy, bro.
I'm scared for this magic trick.
Crassy.
What?
I want to see a trick.
What's the magic trick? What the hell? How you get there?
Hey, what the hell? What happened? What the hell?
He went through the... The squid went through the market.
You need to unlock it.
Buy house for 3,000 for what? Well, this is literally... What is that giggle? What is this freaking evil?
Yeah. Ryan, I need to...
Bro, pencil water jump scare.
Yeah, jump scare. No.
I got Charles Lee.
Charles Lee.
Why is he singing to you? Hyde Piper. Oh no, he's singing to
me
too.
I'm killing this guy.
Has anyone seen Hamilton in this group? Or no. Are we all just like...
Who has watched Hamilton up in here? Poopy Trooper.
Dude, we should play... What's some good Roblox games?
I can show you. How about Entry Point?
What is that?
It's like Hitman. Yeah, it's very similar to Hitman.
Hitman? Wait, I'm gonna click
the game.
What?
Hitman? What the hell? I'm not trying to go to jail! I just made an intro for Meme's video. We finally have an intro for these videos. I got a lot. I got a lot of Roblox games. Alright, drop the smash like for the recommendation.
Oh my god, you got Hercules Mulligan!
Who is that?
Dude, you're gonna watch... You're gonna watch the thing with me.
Yeah.
And you're gonna be so confused.
Why? Wait, why am I gonna be confused?
I don't know.
Hey guys, Quando Dingle here.
Bro.
Guy won't leave me alone. I'm trying to get my goop.
Ooh.
Guys, don't you love Roblox games?
Yeah, Roblox.
Where you just stand around and wait for your things to do stuff.
Life is Roblox.
I don't.
Damn!
Okay, Crashy, what's your favorite Roblox game?
My favorite Roblox game was probably Arsenal before hackers destroyed it. And my second is probably that one zombie game. Zombie Apocalypse game.
We should play some classics.
Oh, like the Murder Mystery. We should play Murder Mystery. And Parkour 4.
Remember Vampire Hunters?
Speedrun 4.
I got Hercules Mulligan.
I'm drinking Gatorade. I want to try the... squid, is the chicken from the, not the chicken sandwich, is chicken from the thing good? The gas station good? Because I want to get it.
It's okay.
Okay. I'm going to try
it. It's not the greatest thing in the world, but it's fine. Well, it's gas station chicken. What do you expect?
I don't know. I never ate gas station chicken. Maybe it'll be amazeballs. I'll see.
You get salmonella. Bye bye.
Cheese grater.
I'm gonna like be very hungry, and then I'm just gonna go walk over there. I hate how we have to jaywalk to there, bro. I'm so scared, bro. I always get scared that I'm just gonna get run over and die, or someone is gonna honk at me.
I saw someone almost get hit by a car.
What the fuck, bro?
Wait.
Yeah, I'm walking here.
Crashy, do you want me to go with you?
Yeah.
During lunch?
Oh my god, I can't go through lunch, bruh. I'm too scared, bruh. I don't move through lunch. I take a long time. I don't know.
You want to go after school?
Yeah. What day are you free to go?
What day do you want to go?
I'm probably...
Crashy, do you want to get someone super overpowered?
Who? How?
I can trade with you.
No, this is gonna be like Dungeon Quest, bro. This is gonna be like Dungeon Quest. Why are you saying no? Yeah, you do, yeah.
Who wants a super powerful guy?
I'm powerful. Give me.
Okay, where are you? Powerful. What's your username?
Rook. Damn.
Okay, Rook, there you are.
Where?
Hold on.
Where
how do I trade with you?
How trade?
How to trade on Hamilton?
Where
actually,
trade?
Do you have a Hercules Mulligan that I can borrow?
I have one. Wait,
okay,
why?
Do you have one? Can I have
hold
one?
On, hold on.
Wait, why do you
need
a Hercules? Why do you need Hercules Mulligan?
I need it to.
It.
I need it.
Him.
I need him.
Okay, hold on. I know you can trade. I just wait. Do I have to click on the guy? No. Oh, I know you can do it.
Oh, you can teleport.
How do I do this? Because it says receive trade requests on, but I don't.
The best Roblox game for maybe something lighthearted, not horror, just a lighthearted.
Yeah, I don't need horror right now. I'm going to school tomorrow.
I know, right? The people
Brooke,
that we can
I am
play.
So sorry. Altogether. I'm trying to trade and it is not working.
Bro, that guy got a whole army, bro. Look, who is that? Oh, never mind. It's just all of you guys stacked up on each other, bro. Literally,
yeah.
Looks
okay,
like you guys have.
Hold on. I'm gonna click every single button. I did it on mobile. Oh my god.
And I got him again. What do I do if I got the same guy?
How do I? How?
Can I, like, sell him or something?
Yeah, well, you can combine them if you have enough in the room where it happens.
What do you mean in the room?
The door
where
over there. The door over there.
Hold on.
Rook, I'm sorry. I don't think I could trade with you.
Oh, okay.
The door
I
over
keep
there.
Trying.
Is this door?
I don't know
oh,
what
the room
button
where it
to
happens.
Press.
Merge companion. I'm merging you to.
Hold on.
Wait, 13%? Bitch, fuck you.
Who joined?
Who joined? I don't know. Hello? Yoo-hoo, can
the
you
Nugget
me
joined.
Oh, it's Nugget. Wait, hello, Nugget.
Ew.
I got a.
The fuck, ew.
Hold on, I will.
Oh, damn! Alright. I don't care if you comment, bro.
I'm gonna look on YouTube. Hamilton
Joey,
Simulator.
Wait, so who is Hamilton?
Alexander Hamilton.
Is he even in the game?
Yeah, but he's like a rare.
That makes sense. Bro, I'm only getting John Lawrence, bro. I do not want you. Maybe I should.
Hey guys, Quandoku.
And I got a man.
Hey guys, Quandoku here.
Bro, get a reward.
Bro. I don't know how to trade. I seriously don't. What the hell?
I have to actually do the stuff.
Because I've clicked on people. I've right clicked on people. Oh, wait, can I do something? No, I cannot do something.
88%. I'm not doing it until it's 100%, baby.
Okay, yeah, you need six. Edge. You need six guys to get 100.
Bruh. Well, shouldn't be that hard. I got him again. The fuck. Wanna open a sushi shop? Who the hell is that? Marquis the Left Eye.
Should I start streaming? Yeah,
yes.
Guys, should I start streaming?
Yes.
Yeah,
my own thing.
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna stream though.
Like right now.
You're driving me nuts.
But we're streaming.
I'm going crazy.
Nah.
100% chance. Are you sure? Yeah, bitch, I'm sure. Thank you. Oh my god, there he is! You big as hell! Alright, hello there. Yuppie. Damn! He big.
Okay, jeez. I need to turn my thing
just
on Do Not
hard.
Disturb
I'm
because.
Going crazy.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, after he's like super rare, what do you do? Like, you can't update him anymore?
Yeah, you can't update anymore, but he's much more powerful.
Okay. Anyways, rare my ass. What the hell, Nugget? Nugget's a swear? God, Nugget. Nugget's
oh my god, Nugget
sweared. Oh my gosh.
Okay,
gosh.
How?
No swearing in chat, guys.
How do I trade?
Mew soundboard, easy.
What? What sound? Why the hell not? Anyway,
my thing's already muted, so.
Like low.
Hamilton because simulator.
Swearing is bad for your health. If you swear, rating. You will die in 2 years. Don't quote me. Damn, bro. They just disappearing. Don't leave me. Okay, is there anyone else we can attack or?
What do you mean?
Is this where it is? Is this it? The Hamilton simulator? This is it!
Do you like it?
There's no other levels! It's just this!
Yes, but you go into public house.
What is public house?
You have to buy.
Oh
my god, it's.
What the hell? You're still.
You are half stupid.
Oh my god. I'm buying public house.
You are half stupid.
You are crashing out literally.
See, now you can go in there. Whoa.
Guys, I'm here. Oh my god.
Do you want to stop playing this game?
No, I love this game, Hamilton Simulator. I don't understand anything about Hamilton, but you know what?
Did you know that he was a real guy?
Yes, maybe. I did. I heard about that.
Okay. What did he do?
He worked hard. And made a play about himself. So, he sang a lot of songs, man. He's like High School Musical, but American.
Okay, people want you to play Sushi Shop Simulator.
High School Musical Simulator. I love that game, I can't lie.
Smash like if I should play Sushi Shop Simulator. I'm smashing like
smash
so hard.
Smash it like really hard.
I mean, we could. Yeah. If you want to.
Guys.
Yeah, point, promise.
Promise? What are you promising?
Wait, Crashy, I'm coming.
What? Okay, I will copy, but I will haste. What do you mean?
Crashy.
Huh?
Crashy, do you like my guys?
Yes. You have like 3 King Georges, and you have Thomas Jefferson.
Alexander Hamilton.
Does anybody know the song? Someone sing the song.
Which song?
Any song. Sing a song.
It's
karaoke up in here.
Was
that it?
I don't like singing.
What?
Sing a song.
No, I said sing a Hamilton song.
Yeah, okay.
Alexander Hamilton.
German or English?
Who is German?
German. I have a Germa fan account. You guys should all follow it.
Yes, what is it called?
It's called, wait, hold on.
Smashing like so hard, I'm smashing like so hard, smash like, smash like, smash like.
It's called Germa Meat Grinder.
What?
What the hell?
And I spilled- Damn it, I spilled Gatorade, bruh. Oh my god.
Crashy, you should look at it on your-
At Germa Meat Grinder. Is it a Twitch account or like a YouTube?
It's an Instagram account.
Alright, bet. Let's see. Hold on. Instagram.
We're gonna do your Instagram.
What do you mean you're gonna
Should
do my
really
Instagram?
Should you be showing that on stream?
Why? What's wrong with it?
Didn't you not want to be doxxed?
Oh, this is- I'm on my public profile. My other one.
Oh.
I'm saved. I love my girlfriend. Yeah. I love my Germa friend. Real. Germa beer time. This is so scary. Help, I can't do this. What? He just has a beard. Is that critical? Germa tries whipped cream. Still can't believe this collab happened. Bro, he missed, bruh! He missed by a long shot, bro. A snack for Germa. He's eating a shoe. Germa goes to puberty again. Why is there a baby
wrong?
In the comment? Germa getting ready for takeoff. Oh god. What the fuck? No
you
game.
You know how many views that thing has? The Germa getting ready for takeoff?
How many?
It has over 100,000 views.
Bro, it has 28,000 likes, but what the fuck? Is he zerking off? This is abuse. What? Germans only do this when they're about to blast off. No game requires him to do this. And what kind of game would possibly make him do this, bro?
Well, he's playing Elden Ring, so...
Why is he just sitting on the ground like that? What happened? And why is he holding his cross? Or no, he's just crying. He died. Window Germa. Germa is scared now. He's looking at instructions on how to be normal. What the fuck? Germa? I showed this image to my dad. He said it needs to be put down. What the hell, bro? What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright, wow, there is so many! Oh my god, ew, oh my god. Oh my god! Damn. Real picture of Germa.
Like my Instagram account?
Yeah, I love it. Fans beginning to worry that 48-hour stream of catatonic Germa in high hospital bed isn't a bit. Wait, what does catatonic mean? He's 34? Ew, where did you guys get this photo? Sleepy Germa. Where did you get that photo, bro?
I followed him into his house.
Bro, he does look like a deep sea creature, bro. Sparkle on, it's Wednesday. Don't forget to be yourself. Every Germa fan has posted this at least once. Oh my god, why does he have a mustache? He looks like that dad movie.
Go to the goofy one. That one has 300,000 views.
Wait, what? The goofy one?
Yeah, scroll up. It's like all the way up.
Oh.
Go to reels.
Reels. Germa playing with light.
Okay, and it's like the third one.
What the hell is he doing?
These beatbox.
Oh, I saw the beatboxing. What is this?
Hi, it's Goofy!
Germa meets Goofy.
Hi, it's Goofy! From McDonald's!
McDonald's, bitch? This man gets an equal vote in politics.
Hi, it's Goofy!
Goofy!
From McDonald's!
Ah! Goofy! From McDonald's. For some reason, I thought it was zooming in a little bit more every time it played.
Hi,
what?
Goofy! From McDonald's!
What?
From McDonald's.
What does that even mean?
Okay, do you guys want to play something else?
Because.
Bro, oh. Please. That soundboard is driving me insane.
What soundboard?
You can just mute
soundboard.
It.
What soundboard?
I can't.
You can't?
Bro, your voice changer, I mean.
Oh.
Voice changer.
I thought you meant, gold nuggets thing.
What do you mean, no, guys?
Where are you?
I did everything.
Crashy, do you want me to break the game for you?
Oh god, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna trade you.
Oh god. Alright,
if I can, I can't figure out how to trade someone. I go to Crashy and
what the hell, Nugget? What the hell are you saying, bro? Oh god, Nugget sent me a link on Instagram. Smash it like if I should click it. My entire Twitch gets deleted, bro.
Crushy. I'm coming.
What?
Hi.
What is that?
Do you need help in defeating some of them?
No. You know, this feels like Dungeon Quest all over again.
wait, Crashy, you want me to defeat that guy?
Do you need help?
What?
With this game because you suck?
What the fuck? Oh my god. Who? Oh my god, shut up, Boomer. Shut up, Boomer. You evil, bruh. Honestly, I didn't even know that song, bruh, to be honest. I didn't know that song until, like, TikTok. So, yeah.
TikTok happened. I don't like TikTok.
Okay, let's see. Crashy, why don't you try to,
For me, TikTok is gym motivation, bruh. I be looking at these, like, girls that literally, like... Oh, hair care motivation. Yeah, hair care motivation and gym motivation. That's what TikTok is. I just get on and I feel so miserable of myself that I'm just like, you know what? Fuck this. I'm going to the gym.
Who and then is I go. Maniac? He has 172...
Million.
Million.
Oh my god! Who is this guy? Cool Pineapple 040. What the fuck? What do you
consider?
Crafty, get what? Guess what I just got.
What?
I got a Trapper Keeper.
Okay. That? What does that even mean? Like, what? What am I supposed to react to that?
It's a binder.
What?
Like a school binder.
Oh, you got a binder. In real life.
But it's cool.
Why is it cool? It's
cool. Because it has shapes on it.
What? Okay, show it to me.
And it's Velcro.
I like shapes too.
I like shapes. When I like shapes. Cool.
That... You want shape?
This is one of those
Wait, Crashy,
ones.
What?
Yeah?
What would you like to play after this?
They want me to play Sushi Simulator, right? Or Sushi Sim Shop Simulator?
Can we play that together?
Yeah,
is it like a...
I think so, right?
2-4-player Sushi Simulator Tycoon.
4-player. No, we could get... Is there
4?
I think there is 4-player.
There is 4-player Tycoons, but they're all trash.
Oh, yeah.
Damn!
Probably.
5 players max. Alright.
69
well, yeah,
players.
So that's fine.
Yeah, we only have 5 people, right?
I think we only have 4. Because
would you
I don't
really
think...
consider a gold nugget a person?
What the fuck? Oh my god!
I mean, he's not playing.
Nugget!
Or they're not playing.
Nugget, he's gonna take that though! Nugget, stand up for yourself, bro!
Wait. Do you guys want me to send you guys a picture?
Of what? Why is there horses here? What is going on? Yeah?
Send me a picture of Jerma? No.
No, I'm gonna send you guys the picture of the Trapper Keeper.
What? Okay. I'm so confused right now. Like, I feel like I'm missing out some, like, information. Like, some lore.
Hey.
What was that?
Hey.
Dude.
Hey.
Wait, do you guys wear masks at school?
No.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Of course I do.
You still do? Is it mandated?
Yeah, I still do.
My name is numero 5, yeah.
Wait, Crashy, should I send it in general or in the... Or in the Poopy Troopers chat?
I don't know, it depends on how scandalous.
Can you give me 100,000 coins?
What?
I can't, I'm sorry. I don't know how to do that. I could give you Thomas Jefferson, but I also don't know how to do that, so, you know.
Bruh.
I want Tommy.
Mask at school is absolutely outrageous. Bro, I'm trying to get used to...
Wait. Is your receive trade quest on? Go in the settings.
Receive trade quest, it is on.
Okay.
I'm trying to, like, get used to not wearing mask at school, and oh my god, the first day I fucking failed. Basically, in class, so the teacher was like, so I just picked some random seat, right?
Yeah.
And then the teacher was like, okay, so you guys can, like, I trust that you guys can, like, pick your seats to whoever you, like to sit near, right? So, basically we're, like, the first, like, in order of how many, like, people in groups of 4 are there, everyone in a group is gonna have, like, 4 people, right? So, like, you know, the first 4 people, so we were literally in front of him, so he was like, alright, the first 4 people here are gonna be in a group. And so, the seat next to me was empty, right? So I was like, alright, well, we're fucked because there's nobody here, and this is awkward because, okay, I know those 2 kids, but, I feel like they heard gossip about me from someone else, so I'm kind of scared of them, to be honest. But that's irrelevant because I shouldn't have made this face in any way. So I had no mask on. I'm not used to it, okay? Back when I had a mask on, I could make whatever stupid face I wanted to and nobody would know, right? So the teacher was like, the teacher looks at us. It's like, oh, hey, yeah, so the first 4 people here are gonna be a group. So I look at the chair next to me and I'm like, oh, shit, we don't have a person. So I make the uh-oh face, like the ooh. And I see, so I look at this kid diagonal to me. And I, I still am having the uh-oh face. Like, I literally, like, as soon as the teacher said, like, oh, you were gonna be in a group, you guys are gonna be in a group of four, I looked at this kid, and I made the uh-oh face. Like, bro, he probably thinks I literally do not, oh my god, now I just made the gossip, like, 10 times worse, bro. He's gonna be like, yeah, she is a bitch.
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry.
Your poopy head.
Who is the poopy head? What is that impression? Anyways, moral of the story is, I do not like, okay, I have to get used to having no, mask, and I have to stop making stupid faces, so, period.
Yeah, quit making stupid faces, Brishy.
What the fuck? What the hell? Alright, bruh. It's okay when I say it. What the hell? What if I could sweet cheeks? What the hell do you mean, what if I could sweet cheeks? Where are you going, sweet what? Cheeks? $50 hey, to wait. Start a new plague, Crashy. $50 to start a new plague? Why would I start a new plague? Just so I can wear a mask? What the fuck, bro? Doesn't anybody know how to trade 3E? Anybody know how to trade 3E?
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go real quick. I need to get something.
Alright.
Okay.
I would not start a new plague. Because, you know, I'm not part of the government, you know? And it would probably take a lot of time, you know, to make a plague. And then I'd be, like, I'd be responsible.
You just need some multiple rats in a small area. That's how a bubonic plague started.
I don't know what that is. But I do not want it to happen again. Period.
Or, actually, nah. People might actually do it, I might say. That's all, I'm just...
I am doing no damage to this guy. There's a new flesh-eating bacteria. Is it called Valorant? Oh my god.
No, it's called Fortnite. It's called VTubers.
The fuck, bruh? Oh, guys, horrifying. I'm a VTuber now, don't be mean to me, guys.
I'll be very mean to you.
What the hell, bruh?
I'm a meanie head.
Crashy.
Hi, Rome's live. I've lost it. Yeah?
Crashy.
Yeah? What happened?
Did you see my picture?
No. Oh, God. I'm scared.
Oh, my God. It's in general.
The Trapper Keeper. Features, secure Dosu, 2 Trapper Keeper portfolio, 1 metal ring and spring clip, inside pocket. Oh, shit.
That's a lot of shapes.
What are you gonna do with this? Are you gonna, like,
my binder.
That's your binder? Bro, are you building an atomic bomb at school? What the hell are you doing, bro? Do you need that many portfolios? Or pockets? 1-inch metal ring.
There are 7 shapes.
Yep.
I can see.
I want a pink binder, bruh. I want a pink binder. Hi, Rome's 3-minute ad. I have no idea, bruh. I literally turned down my ads. I don't know why he's doing that.
Wait,
AIDS? Damn, alright, boomer. Still...
I can't... How do I trade with you? You're my friend now, and I still can't trade with you.
Stage
this
farm.
Is the worst day of my life.
Damn, alright, what the hell, bro? Intense. Yeah, guys, this is gonna be the worst day of my life. My life. Where did Gigano get this idea from? That, I should get an auto-tune my voice thing. Where did this idea come from?
I should install one.
Wait, do we actually have an auto-tune? What the hell? Do we actually have an auto-tune?
Bro, shut the hell up, bro! Shut the hell up!
No, shut this is going on for too long. I'm confused. Do I actually have an auto-tune?
Bro.
No shot. Do I actually have an auto-tune?
No
shot. Oh my
shot.
God, do I actually have one?
Oh god.
Yeah, hold on. I'm actually gonna have to check. Hold on, it's your stream. Do I actually have an auto-tune? That's very confusing.
No, bro. I'm gonna install voice mod.
Oh my god, what the hell?
I can't tell if he's actually surprised, bro. I cannot tell.
I don't know.
No shot, okay. What the hell is this? Let me check that.
He acts the exact same when he's surprised. There's no way of telling. He's literally...
Oh my god. Hold on.
Hey, hey. Wait, wait. Crashy. What what people do you have? You should get more people.
Okay, I will.
What the hell? No. Why do you sound like no?
You sound normal.
Oh my god. Who has Aaron Burr? You have Aaron Burr jump.
What is he?
Aaron Burr. You have Aaron Burr.
Aaron Burr.
Aaron Burr.
Oh, yeah, Jeff, dude, Aaron Burr.
Dude, me and Crashy are going to watch Hamilton, and she's going to be like, oh, that's who those people are.
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Smash like. Dude, you don't understand, yeah. Bro. I
really hard.
Once I learn a song, I just be singing, like, I'll just sing that, like, for the rest of the day, no. Bro. Like, that's...
Wait, Crashy, guess how many songs are in Hamilton?
I don't know. At least 34.
There are 47.
Damn. What the fuck?
Actually, 46.
Alright, well, hopefully they're all catchy. I just got a K-pop cola. I don't know, it's a musical where there is a dude, and it's like a historical musical, and everyone loves it.
I should check it out.
Yeah, it's on Disney Plus, so it's why she has to go to my house and watch it.
I don't even have Netflix, bruh. I'm crying. Guys, smash like if I should get Netflix. I'm smashing my
sofa. Crashy, when do you want to come to my house?
I'm free this weekend. Are you?
My mic just shut off.
You can just ask your mom whenever, what weekend or what day I can come over. I'm fine. Just this Saturday I have SAT, but after that I'm pretty much free every day.
Okay. Crash,
there is no like button on Twitch.
Can you come?
Yes, there is. I'm smashing like. Yeah, can you come what?
can you come, like, on a weekday or not?
On Fridays I can. Yeah, on Friday. Okay. But, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Crashy, look, I'm gonna leave. Oh. Ooh.
What? I left already. Left. What do you mean? I teleported.
Oh. Where are you?
I'm at the teleported dock. Trust.
Okay.
Hi, Roms. Hello, Roms. Are you back from the ads? I'm really not sure anymore. Sometimes I just ignore people because I think they're still in ads. Oh my god, this John Lawrence guy. He needs to stop, bruh. I literally have not seen a single man except for this guy, bruh. Oh my god, it's a 0.5% chance. Smash like if you think I can get it. I'm smashing like so hard. Hi, Rolls!
Yeah, who do you think that 0.5% chance is?
I don't know.
Can I just give you one? I could just give you one. I have one.
Yes, because of
that. What was that? Do you guys like my Trapper Keeper? Thanks.
What the hell is that? Yes, I like your... Dude, I'm not even... Oh my god. I'm not even taking a binder to a school. I'm just gonna take some notebooks and go. Dude, I'm scared for physics. Yeah. Oh, I got Aaron Burr. Is that it?
Oh yeah, that's the...
Alright. Let's go.
That's the .50. He does 500 damage.
Oh, damn. Alright, we got him, boys. We got him. Let's go. What happens if we go to the room where it happens and then we don't get like 100? What if we don't get it or don't get the next super thing?
It all disappears, all of them.
What?
Okay, not all of them, but all the ones you selected, they disappear. Bye bye.
What the hell, bro? This is so mean, bro. What? It doesn't even say that. Why does this person have so much of Angelica? Yo, hello, Angelica Schuler, bro. What?
It's Skylar.
Who's Skylar? Oh, Skylar. Skylar, really, bro? What the? Oh, come on, bro. How you even? Okay, that's how you know that that Squid washed it, bro. Schuler. And John Franklin Adams, we trust. Is John Adams in this, bro? What? He's so old. He's like a million years old, bro. What the hell?
Hello.
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 Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Who is that?
Hi. Hello. Hi.
Hi, pencil.
That isn't. Hi. Oh, there you go. I was like, that isn't Gigando. Gigando dupe. Gigando dupe.
Oh my god, you got Hercules Mulligan.
Yo. How many do you need to upgrade? Hold on.
6 is to get 100%.
All of them 100? Oh my god. Alright, let's go. 100 speedrun, let's go, guys. Guys. It's just gonna be this for the rest of my life. This is like those gacha games, bro. Guys. Dude, do you guys know that one game called Ragnarok Journey, bro? Does anybody know that
Ragnarok
game?
Ragnarok Journey?
Yeah.
No.
I literally used to play that game every day in middle school. It was my favorite game, bro. So, I'm so sad they don't have, I don't see any game like it, bruh. Like, it's so generic, but why is there no game like it? Like, maybe we have, like, RuneScape, but bitch, I'm not gonna play RuneScape, you know? Like, I'm not 40 years old, no offense. I like RuneScape, but, like, I'm not gonna play it. You know? Wow, I want people with, like, I want, like, you know.
Wait, Crassy, you should save up for the 50k one.
Oh. I want to upgrade these, though. Or can I sell them? Yeah, Slay, what you want to say? Slay, what you want to say? Slay, what you want to say?
Well, you can't sell them. You can delete them.
Bruh, I don't want to delete them, bruh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then, so I guess I'll just, hopefully I'll get it.
Are you guys having fun watching this?
Yes.
No, I'm having fun doing nothing.
What the hell? God of War, Ragnarok? What is God of War? What the hell?
It's not a game.
It's a game.
Is it new?
No, it's like a very old one. And not very old, like fairly recent.
Uncultured.
I think it came out this year.
You're uncultured. Die, you swine.
How are you so much stronger?
Who is stronger?
Who?
Bro, Gigan was like eons ahead of me. What the heck?
Beyonce? He's Beyonce to you?
No, eons. Thousands of years.
Oh, eons. Me okay. When the... Okay, my reaction to that information.
Wait, Crashy, stay in the docks. I'm getting stuff too.
Guys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, I'm gonna get this. Who the hell is
Crashy, wait, on combine your things, right? Combine them.
Yes.
And then after you do that, you should click the button on the bottom that says, equipped best.
Clicked best? There's no button that called that, huh? No, it's not. It's
okay,
fine.
Not in the trading thing. Once you're out of the,
Once I confirm?
Once you're out of the merge. Yes, hit confirm.
Are you sure? Yes. Okay, now what?
Okay, go to your companions menu. And then click equipped best.
Equip best. I did it.
And it equips your best people for you.
Hey, Charles Lee is gone! No! Charles Lee!
He wasn't good enough.
Wow, I trade him for fucking nothing, bro. Fuck you, Charles Lee, bro. You find yourself for nothing. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, well. Alright. Crashy, if you could choose blank on a different day, what kind of stupid question is this, bro? What are these questions, bro? What the hell? Crashy doesn't even equip her best stuff. No, I'm amazing. What are you talking about, bro? I don't
Crashy,
even know
where are you?
I'm still at the docks. Oh, I'm just collecting these people. Okay, that sounds really bad, but you know what I mean?
Yeah,
right?
I have all of them. I have all.
Are you flexing on me in Roblox Hamilton Simulator, bro?
Yes, I've never been flexing on you in Roblox Hamilton Simulator.
I am so insulted right now. Does this constitute as cyberbullying? Come on. Am I gonna get?
Yes.
What the
no.
fuck?
No, it's perfectly fine to make fun of Crashy.
No, it's not.
Consider bullying.
Who made that
Dude,
law?
I need.
Dude, that guy was like a. Meow. I would choose July. Why July? Don't make it July. Oh my god.
Crashy, what do you want to play after this?
Sushi shop. Sushi shop.
Do you want to play that at 9:30?
Sushi shop. Yes. Sushi shop.
Okay, so 15 more minutes of Hamilton.
Yeah, gosh. Unless we get super bored or the game crashes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I'm good. Free slushies. Oh, God, I want a slushie, bruh. I want a slushy. Guys.
How do you upgrade?
Wait, Crouchy. Huh? I have a 30% chance for a Super King George. Should I do it?
Yes. Actually, no, don't gamble. Don't gamble. Wait, how much? What are you
losing?
Absolutely gamble.
How much you lose?
Nah, I won't do it. Okay, should I do the Aaron Burr? Okay, I'm gonna do Aaron Burr.
Whatever hell you say,
bro. Oh, what if I lose them? I got him! I got Aaron Burr Mega Super... whatever.
Wait, you can't combine the supers?
No, you can't combine the supers.
What the fuck? What is the point of it then? I thought you said that they can become bigger.
What do you mean,
bigger.
What's the point of it?
Shake my accent, swing my sword. I thought you...
You get stronger.
Swing my sword. Oh, but I'm not equipping them, though.
Yeah, that's because you're making weak ones. You have to make strong ones.
Oh, bruh. I literally got, like, 3,000 of the same dude, bruh. All right.
See, this is why you have to delete them.
No, I don't want to delete them.
Wait. Crashy. What? Or if you don't, click on the profile and it'll have an X above it and it'll automatic delete for you.
I don't want to delete them. I spent so much money on them, bruh.
Oh my god.
I was trying to get that guy, but I don't even have enough.
Buyer's remorse.
What does that mean? Buyer's remorse. I played a lot of Pet Sim X. Don't do it. What the hell is Pet Sim X, bruh? Don't worry, I will playing Pet Sim X. Pet Sim X.
Like, whoa, not Pet Sim X.
What is that? Why does it have X, by the way? Like, what is that? What is
it means on? 10.
What?
X is the Roman numeral of 10.
Yes.
Bro, there were 10 pet simulators, but what? Oh my god.
They have more by now, probably.
What the fuck? Oh god.
I want a snack, but like I don't have anything for a snack.
Alright.
Are you talking about in real life or in Hamilton Simulator?
I mean in real life.
Oh. Eat okay, I mean, get Choco Rooms. Also, what? Squid, because of you, I now eat breakfast. I eat sourdough in the morning. Thank you.
What do you mean you now eat breakfast? Didn't you eat breakfast before?
Yes, I hated breakfast. And then I started eating sourdough because Squid was like, do eat sourdough. I like sourdough. And so then I got sourdough. And that was me and my mom's favorite thing.
Oh, I'm going to get something to eat.
Guys, we're going to have a double mukbang. A gambling addiction for this game. I think, honestly, maybe it's both, bro. I mean, this has, like, gotcha, you know? Everything is connected to gambling. Guys, conspiracy theory. Only 3 pets in games? They skipped to 10? Why would they skip to 10? I'm revolted and disgusted from this news. Life is Roblox. Oh my god, this is spicy.
I
put like every red pepper I have.
I want to get shredded cheese.
Crashy, do you like snakes?
Shredded cheese, gosh dang.
Hell nah. Actually, okay. No, yeah, I don't like snakes, but okay, I'm not like scared of them, but like if I see one in real life, I'm not gonna go near it, like respectfully. You know what I'm saying?
You mean you don't want to see my snake eating a rat right now?
That is somewhat interesting.
All snakes I see.
You're gonna what?
I'm gonna try to steal the snakes.
Why are you gonna yo, Squid, you better watch out, bro. What the hell? Pretend.
Why don't you like this content?
Guys, it's Hamilton Simulator. Boomy
doesn't like this content.
Ban them. How dare you not ban report? How dare you not like Hamilton Simulator?
Yeah, how dare you? How dare you not like it?
Honestly, the gambling addiction.
Yeah, the gambling addiction. Well, actually, you can't spend Robux in this game. There's no Robux in-game purchases.
Oh! Okay, that lasted longer than it should have, but if there's a Pikmin game, it sucks. What do you mean, it sucks? What is it? And what is S? It sucks. What's it's? But if there's a Pikmin game, oh my god, Pikmin Simulator and Roblox, bro, y'all are gonna eat that up, bro. And Meku is just gonna be leaving hate comments if that ever existed, bro.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna go find a game for us.
Yeah, guys.
Wait a second. Oh, is that, am I seeing this correctly? Pikmin Expedition 2.
Is it what? Mayor Sushi Restaurant, or is it...
Guys, what is it called?
Sushi, yeah, what's it called?
What is it called? Guys. This looks a lot like whoever created Dungeon Quest, bro. Like, the character and the name and the bars look the same, bro.
Crashy, you wanna play, Adopt Me?
Dude, we played Adopt Me, bro. Dude,
no,
it's so boring. Those people are so annoying. They're all like five. Actually, wait, that explains a lot. But like, they are so annoying. They don't even respond to anything. You could say the most out-of-pocket shit and they'd be like, ah, oh, okay.
Look at the fucking video. Is it the one with only 15 people playing right now?
What the heck is a Pokos?
That V Caffey ain't make this crap. Who the hell is V Caffey? That more up my alley. Sushi Shop Simulator. Yes. Oh, it's the one with 15 people playing. How do you guys both agree that you guys, three people agree that they want me to play Sushi Shop Simulator, yet it's not even like famous or something, guys? Guys,
dude, that doesn't matter. It's good, though. It's good. It's underrated.
Oh, underrated. All right, guys. Y'all are trying to put me on to Sushi Shop Simulator. I'm shocked right now.
Do you want to do it now?
Yes. Wait. Let me get this ballroom and then I shall go play Sushi Shop Simulator.
How do you only have access to the ballroom? What the hell?
I don't know.
Never mind. I can also have access to the ballroom.
What the fuck? You already have access, bro. What are you?
Yeah, I actually have enough money to do that.
Oh god. 250,000. Alright, that's enough. It is time for the Sushi Shop Simulator. I'm leaving. I left. Simulator. Alright, Sushi Shop. Sushi Shop Simulator.
Yeah, let me join.
Okay, who are we joining? Are we joining,
Join me. Sushi Shop Simulator.
Oh my god, what the hell is this? Did you Balbrick update? Nothing. Just new update and game I play.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be right back. I need more Gatorade, hold on. Oh my god, I'm
Gatorade.
Okay, I'm fine.
Sushi Shop Simulator. Oh, I love this game so much.
Guys, let's say the most out-of-pocket things.
Do you guys watch? Do you guys watch Fandroid, the musical robot?
No. Oh, Crashy is going to fail this game.
Okay. Actually makes a lot of other good games, like. There's a lot of games that he's also made that
Hello,
I also really
Americans!
Love, you know.
And not
wait,
Americans.
Wait, the game is full.
Oh, the game's full. Hold on.
Oh, what the fuck?
Game's full. Is it full?
What?
It has 100 Robux.
Okay, I'm gonna leave. Oh. Hold on. I'm gonna leave. Let's just join it. Just a relatively empty game. Hold on. Close
here,
Roblox.
Here.
There's no relatively. There's right. No empty server. Oh, wait, there is. There is.
Alright,
let's see. There's no empty server.
Hear me.
There's an empty server. Hurry up before it gets filled.
Wait, what do you mean by that?
I'm joining.
It might get filled.
What? I'm joining. What is Moss?
No, he's joining, bro.
I'ma just vibe, yes, Lyco, just vibe. Bro, Lyco was in, me and Neku's 8-hour Valorant stream. He was there for, literally 7 hours. I was like, what the fuck, bro? That is just, that's actually pretty impressive, bro. I'm not even gonna lie, bro.
There's already a bunch of random people now.
No, tell them to get out.
No,
tell them to get
full.
Off. Tell them to alt F4. Alt F4.
Oh, yeah, no. I just joined another empty server.
Oh, damn. All right, guys. We're not using psychological manipulation. Oh, I'm alone. Oh, it's just two other people. All right. Hey, Princess Monique. Princess Monique. Leave, Princess Monique. Fuck you. All right. Okay, I guess we're just gonna leave then. All right. Hopefully there's another,
One second. I'm gonna send them outside of the pocket things.
Yeah, I'm gonna probably leave. Can you all leave? Should I type in chat? Or if you like leave or something? Or just type it in chat?
You're telling people to leave? Honestly, that's our last resort.
Yeah, you should leave the game.
Let's just leave the game now. Leave, everyone leave! Make way! We're so freaking evil, bro. We're gonna get banned, bro. We're gonna get banned. Get out.
Oh, wait, I just realized Crash is already in a server.
What's in the server?
Never mind, she isn't.
No, I'm not.
Nothing's in the server.
What do you mean nothing is in the server? You got
nothing,
everyone out?
It's absolute dread. Oh. It's absolute dread in the server.
Yeah.
We're not being coordinated, bro.
Dang, I can't say that crap.
Someone tell Princess Monique to log off. The world is a better place without her. Yeah. Play.
You should log off now. You should log off now.
Wait, which server are you in?
Hey, Princess Moni.
I'm in, like, Rook server or something.
Do you know what? It's so mean. Oh my god, it's a girl, oh my god, do you know what Alt F4? This is so mean. Can you leave, please?
No, not my streamer.
This is, no, don't say streamer. Oh my god, this is gonna get posted. Oh my god, this is, alright, this is going on, oh fuck, alright, well, I'm getting cancelled now. What do you mean you are not sure? Why is she not sure?
She's probably typing so slowly, bro.
Just buy a VIP. Bro, who the hell is Gameplays LOL? Who the freak is Gameplays LOL? Andy Crash.
Why don't we just find a thing that has free private servers?
With inflation these days, it's cheap. Bro, that's not how it works. Gameplays LOL. Bro, shut the hell up, Gameplays LOL. Where is Gameplays LOL, bro? There's not even a game. Oh, it's OKU.
What can I say?
OKU. No, it doesn't make sense!
It makes sense, Crash.
We gotta fight these people. In America, you have to fight for what you want. Come on, man. I'm American.
Dude, we could play pairs to pairs.
What is that? Is that like apples to apples? I'm American. Please.
Crashy.
Just begging them, uh-huh?
Can you clean the dishes?
If we make them...
May you clean the dishes.
If we make them uncomfortable enough, do you think they'll just leave? Alright, I'm cleaning the dishes, guys.
Yeah, millions must clean the dishes.
Why is there like a frying pan on my head? Alright, Squid, so what is the pairs to pairs thing? Beep, beep, boop. Hi, Nugget! Isn't it late for you, Nugget? Guys. Level is 22. Wait, why is my washing level 22? I think I played this game before.
Oh, damn.
22? Huh. I was washing dishes for until level 22. What the hell? What is going on?
Crashy, we're out of...
We're crashy, crashy.
Huh?
Should we play Royal High?
Let's play Royal High!
That was a joke.
No!
Crashy, that was a joke.
We're going to Royal High. You made me just remember that game. Oh my god, here we go. Alright, let's see what...
That game gives me PTSD.
Dorms? What? We're going to high school? Alright, Royal High.
Oh my god, she just...
Campus 3? Campus 3? Alright, there's a new Royal High, guys. Guys.
No, please.
Royal High. I'm emo.
You're actually gonna play Royal High?
Yeah.
Stop burgers.
I regret making that that joke.
Why not play Murder Mystery?
I'm so sorry, everyone.
We should play murder mystery, guys. Alright, everyone join me.
Murder mystery's fun.
Royale High. And before that, we need to just see what the kids are up to these days. There's no right way to say this. Let's see what's up in Royal High. In the Enchantraverse. Oh my god, there's lore. Just one sector cell away is a magical boarding high school. What the hell is a boarding high school? For those who want a boarding school.
I'm absolutely gonna harass everyone.
Who want to change the world. Enter the castle. I'm entering the castle! I'm gonna be a princess! Alright, let's go, guys. I'm so happy. I'm so happy right now. Once upon a time, this is lore. A Roblox player named Crashy24 discovered they have magical powers.
It is so loud.
The power of friendship and magic. Oh my god, the power of Residus. Damn, that's my castle. Peaches. I love you. Welcome back to school. Castle of the... Let me in school, bitch. What the hell? Oh, damn. Headmistress. Oh my gosh, it's a real headmistress. I slept well. Thank you, headmistress. Still getting rid of... Oh my god. Headmistress is evil. Ban headmistress. Find your IP. I'm not late, bruh. Ahem. Orientation day. Why does it say orientation? A very special day. Where you welcome new students to the castle. All new students. Oh god, what is my avatar? Good night, Gold Nugget. See you later. Thank you for joining. Rainy Woods. Entrance exams. No entrance exam. Stop. No. What if I don't get accepted? I'm fucked, bruh. Oh my god, there's big ass symbols in my face. Oh my god. It happened now.
My heart's true element magic. Fire, water, nature, light, or dark, and ice.
My elemental magic is Riz. Personality. Oh god, this is like a zodiac sign. Playful elementation. I should turn on my ads. Gabe used to be god good before owner died of. What? Are you serious? The playful elemental, your fire, spreads quickly. You are inspirational, and the fire in your heart drives you to make a difference in the world. Confident and competitive. You excel under pressure, bitch. What? Yet you are a teddy bear on the inside. Guys, smash like if you think I'm a teddy bear on the inside. You are the first person to stand up for someone in the need. Hell nah, bro. I'm quite as well. Then playfully tease them about it afterward. No, shut the hell up, bro. Cleansing and euphoric. Yeah, no, I'm not water. I would not be water if I tried to. Polite and sweet. There is sunshine to many people's rainy days. You have a colorful, can I zap people? Colorful aura that instantly draws others towards you. You are cheery and energized and result have lots of friends. I'm the alpha, I'm the leader, I'm the one that trusts. Yeah, I'm beautiful, guys.
Okay,
I'm beautiful.
I'm sorry.
I'm dark magic. I'm
when
also emo.
When did the production value, like,
I have
grow
no idea.
So much?
I have no idea.
Like, the voice acting?
No, I don't know. How much money do you think got in this game? Mysterious and creative, unbothered by societal norms, and looks good with bangs. Bitch, I wish my bangs. I think I have wavy hair. I think my wavy hair messes up my bangs, bro. As cool as ice, bitch. I wish I was ice. Alright, I'm either fire or light, but I want to be light so I can zap people in the butt. Alright, choose light. Wait, classes. Cheerleader. No, I don't want to be cheerleader. No! Volunteering with humanitarian efforts, bro. What the hell? Ethics class? Bro, I got ethics, bro. I don't need to be taught in ethics. Supreme royalty. Yes, I'm supreme royalty. Amazing grade. Guys, I'm light, bro. You are the light I've been searching for forever. Okay, your adventure. What did you choose, Squid, for your elemental?
I chose dark.
Oh, shit, you emo. You're the alpha.
You're emo.
Yeah, you're emo. You're in love with the emo girl. If you can find... Wait, no. If you can find it, you've passed the first test. Focus your senses. Let the magic run
through
your veins. What?
Look at you and look at me.
I can't see. Wait. Why is this guy talking like corpse? Bro, oh my god, what happened to my face? No, I don't remember making my avatar like this. Channel your magical light energy. When did my avatar become like this? Oh my god, I'm channeling, I'm inhaling, I'm breathing all over you, bruh. I got stinky breath, bruh. I got stinky
Hold
breath.
Hold on, I'm gonna... Wait, Crashy, I'm gonna go get a drink.
Okay, I'm breathing, guys. Her name was Izzy Winkle. She died.
Squid has
oh,
a drinking
man.
Problem.
Well, it's good that her sister took over the game, bro. Wow, I had no idea about that. What the hell? That is so sad, bruh. Alright, guys. What am I doing right now? I had no idea. How do you know the lore behind this, bruh? I do not know. Okay, I don't know anything about Royal High. Just join to, like, harass people. Or be emo. You open your eyes
dude,
to the world.
It's so funny. Your avatar and my avatar.
Free Bulbix? Oh my god. Where light wisps illuminate the path. What the hell does that mean? Oh my god, why do I look like this? What did I do to myself?
Why do I look like this? Look at mine.
I don't know. I don't even remember making myself look like this, bruh. I'll be honest with you, bruh. I thought I looked nice back when I remember. But I was wrong, apparently. Like, what the hell? W, life insurance, infinite Bobux. I have so much life insurance, guys. And Bobux. I have so much Bobux. Guys, do I have to click on the little orbs or what?
No, you don't. You can just walk through them.
Alright, guys. Why am I walking so slow? What do I do now? I'm going. Onwards.
You just follow the things.
What is the thing?
What
the little blowy things.
Why is it so blurry? Oh my god, it's a castle! Beaches. About to pass out, then sleep. Like, I'll meet your
bed.
Where
are you? I'm going a completely different way than
go,
you.
Go the opposite way. Where you were going. Slay, what you want to
well,
say,
no,
Slay? What you want to say?
I'm following my wisps.
Good night, Golnagi.
I see
good
the
night.
Castle.
Thank you for Crouchy, joining.
I see the castle.
Yes. Wait, we both are on different sides of the castle. I'll
did
meet
I pass
you there.
Out watching this torture?
No, don't. I'm not
why
gonna be on your
rumble?
Medical. I do not want to get sued, bruh. I'm good. Only magical beings behind this point. Bro, I'm so magical, bruh. Don't even, like, be mean to me. Because I will eat you.
I want
to
fight
you. And I'm underwater. I am underwater. How do I. Please, there's too much raining. How do I get out? What the hell? Alright. I am out, guys, and I don't know how to get up to the school. Am I gonna have to climb my way up there? I'm a little confused right now. How do I get up? Guys, I'm climbing my way up. This seems a little odd for a school that's very, like, rich, you know? I'm kind of shocked right now.
Crashy, I think. Did you unlock the portal?
No, I jumped into the water.
Yeah, I think you did the wrong thing.
What the hell did I do, bruh? Oh my god, I already messed up! This is Royal High! This game is made for 5-year-olds! What the fuck? How did I mess up? Alright,
yes.
Bruh.
Wait,
and
do I get to battle people?
Okay, I can get up the ladder. No, I don't think you can battle people. Actually, maybe you
dang
can.
It.
I'm not sure.
This game sucks.
Alright, I don't know what the hell to do, bruh. Wait, what the hell is that? There's like a little glowing thing at the top. Maybe that's the portal. Wait, what is the portal? Squid, what the hell do I do?
I don't know. No, you're doing fine. Don't worry.
Oh, I'm up there! I got the portals! Wow, this should be a little clearer. Come on, guys. What the hell? This should be a little clearer with the instructions. Alright, home portals. Wait, what did I pick again? I picked the light, right, guys? Flight to Royal High. I have wings, right? What happened to my wings, bro? Where'd my wings go?
Dude, I think you're in a completely wrong area. I'm just gonna be honest.
I'm at the home portal! Portal! I'm going to the Light Kingdom, and I just got zapped away. What the hell, bruh? Alright, what the fuck is going on? I need to fly! Help me fly! Light Kingdom! Okay,
and
I'm
now choose
I'm
between
stuck.
Practical or written for the next portrait. Okay.
And I just keep falling down. You don't choose my sleep schedule. Who does then? I will watch your stream. Oh god. I don't know if I should be saying thank you or goodbye.
Question 2. Girl, I do none of these. I just leave them there.
How do I fly? Guys, how do I fly in this game? This fucking game! I'm gonna cry, bro. I can't play Royal High.
Okay, Crashy.
What? Yeah. What do I do?
Leave and rejoin the game.
Oh my god, bro. Alright,
because
guys.
I think you messed up. Wait. Crashy. Can you share your screen on the Discord?
I'm just rejoining.
Because, wait, Crashy, do you want to see my screen?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold on.
I messed up in Royal High. Are you serious right now?
Yeah, the bottom left one. Yeah, probably.
Am I even in the same game as you anymore?
Can you see where I'm at?
Visible to the mortal. What the hell is that, bruh? Where are you? What? Alright, I'm not even in the same world as you, bruh. I'm leaving.
Yeah, I think you messed up.
What is going on? The stupid robots, how... Oh my god, bruh. I was so excited to go to high school again. Come on, guys. I was gonna be emo.
I'm having a great time. I'm just gonna tell you that much.
What the heck is finger food?
What? Like a chicken drumstick.
It's like a snack.
Yeah. Until I die.
Okay, it's a cereal.
Okay, well, I feel like I'm gonna be written up in your, like, insurance or something, bruh. I feel like I'm gonna be like assigned to go to your funeral, and people are gonna point at me and throw things at me. They're gonna be like, "You are the reason for this." In the rainy woods. Okay, bro, I don't want this guy corpse talking, bro. Oh my god, bro. All right, I'm still not in the same game as you. Did you leave, Squid?
No, I didn't leave. I'm still. I don't know. I think it may be like different things. Who knows?
Yeah, something's weird. It's literally not even. It's not even saying that I'm in your game, but I'm clicking join. This is so crazy, guys. This is crazy. This is literally crazy.
Dude, this game has, like, super high value production. Like, holy crap.
I know. This is crazy, guys.
Oh, God.
And I'm still not in the same game as you. I just think there's something wrong with the game.
It's fine. It's fine. You don't have to be in the same game as me.
The hell is...
Okay, why does it get dark during nighttime, guys? Guys, why does it get dark during nighttime? Invisible to the mortal
eye. If you can find
it. What do you mean, why does it get dark during nighttime?
That's the answer it's giving me, like, or the question it's giving me.
Because the sun moves.
Oh my god. Okay, I need to turn down the volume.
Who is Omar? Squid, do you know anyone called Omar in our school?
Yeah.
What? Is he a sophomore? Or junior?
I don't know.
Who the hell is this, bruh? What if they're like-
Dude,
oh my
someone
god.
Said- Someone huh? said there was 12 planets in our solar system. Man, dumb as hell.
There is it? I don't know how many planets there are.
There's 8.
Oh. Damn. He missed by a long shot. Rest in peace.
Wait, some part of the mortal world experiences nighttime darkness for more than 24 hours. That is true.
Are you already in class?
No, not yet.
Oh.
You have to do a test. Okay, Crashy, I need to tell you this very carefully.
What?
Follow the wisps. Okay? Okay, follow them. Follow the light wisps.
Follow the leader. Follow the leader, follow the wisps, follow the whips, kill something, bro. This is Royal High, bro. What you mean kill something, bro? I'm not about
follow
to kill
the jump that you dared to join the element of darkness.
Alright, guys, I'm going.
No, I died, stupid wings.
What is this audio?
These wings suck.
Onwards, my people of America. Oh, I think I didn't follow the wisp correctly. Because the wisp suddenly stopped. No, I was following them and then they suddenly stopped and then I just continued. Alright.
Oh my god.
Onwards, my people. Let's go. This is so spicy. Oh, I think I was following. Nope, that doesn't make sense either. Alright, let's go. Damn, this is a long ass
walk.
You're
gonna see the epic portal.
Alright, guys. Guys, be prepared. How did I already mess up, bro? This game is made for 2-year-olds, bro. I'm done. Alright. Woo! I shouldn't have had all the red crushed red pepper I could. Bro, shut the hell up, corpse, bro.
The wisps have led you to a place where you can feel powerful energy coming from deep within.
Bro, I'm about to shit my pants, bro. Stop talking. It feels welcoming, what the hell? Outside the realm of time. And it whispers your name, bro. I hate the word whisper, bro. I don't like people whispering.
Why?
Because I don't like when people whisper. The gateway
portal. Hey, Crashy.
See, it just feels disgusting. Like, you know, you have to, you know, they had to get close to their mic or they just had to, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's disgusting. Like, I don't want to be thinking about people. Ew. Oh my god. Like, I don't want to be thinking about, like, that. You know? You dislike ASMR? Yes. Because you know they had to, like... I wonder what their mic is smelling. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, like, that's my reaction. I want to know, like... I want to know, but I don't want to know what their mic is smelling at that time. Whenever they're whispering or doing whatever they're saying. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's disgusting. It's probably disgusting.
Smells like hot trash.
Probably. I know. I would hate, like, God forbid that I am not reborn as a microphone. You know, if, like, you know, if, I don't know. All right.
Wait, Crashy, where are you?
I'm in a very bright portal. It's kind of bleeding my eyes right now. I see a blue screen.
Hold on. I'm gonna find you.
I am in a Windows locked state. My Windows is about to crash. All right, never mind.
This game is way too silly for me. I can't handle it.
Silly? This is so serious. They're taking themselves so seriously.
It's not.
That's
it's
what's
not.
Funny.
I'm sorry to tell you, it's not. It's not serious.
They're so serious,
this
bro.
Cannot be real.
They have so much lore and everything, bro. There's no way to like make fun of this game because
all
everyone
the lore
is
trash.
You may now choose between practical or little written. Bitch, I'm not either, bro. Bro. Bro, what the hell happens if you fail, bro?
Bye-bye.
You just get deleted from the game. You're not allowed to join back.
It's like, bye-bye, Crushy.
No, I don't want to play this game.
Based on your personality type for an exam, they're like, you're stupid. Log out. You find them.
You need to stop this.
Guys, I'm going to be great at the practical. I'm going to do
I'm
the practical.
Play prison life now. Bye.
I'm going to do the practical. Let's
oh
go
my
to
God.
The practical.
Did everyone
all right, bye,
leave?
Friend.
Except because we're playing Roblox.
Roblox.
Royal High. Wow, they just don't want to see girls win.
Yeah, guys, you sexist pigs! You sexist pigs! Wait, where's the practical exam?
The practical exam is, wait, follow me.
Wait, I think Crashy. It's this one, right? Because I'm a light. You
well,
are
I already
the...
did the. I already did my Dark Kingdom, so bye-bye.
Damn. Alright, I will see you when I inevitably win this and become amazing at this amazing practical test, because I'm amazing. Okay, what's the practical test? Now I'm scared. It said if I find it too difficult, I can go to the written test. Oh, damn. I was
okay,
hoping
that
part would
that difficult.
Just be it. Dress up.
Hello?
Customize
am I
your...
stuck in here?
What happened? Dress up, customize to match
your
element. Okay, I think this matches my element pretty good, bro. I don't know what. Alright,
I already did this cutscene. I already did the practical.
Alright, now that I'm dressed up, let's go, my people. Wait, how do I take off this stupid hat? And I can't even see myself. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. Alright, I know how to take it off.
Go,
why do
go
I have a...
to,
Why the hell do I have a hungry orca on my face? What is going on?
So yeah, go to profile.
And then
take it off.
I'm taking it off. And I'm actually put it back on. Alright, let me, what is this? I wanna take it off, bruh. I don't know how to take this stupid little thing off. Alright, you know what? Whatever, bruh. And I guess we're just good without it. Now I look like a freaking orca. Alright. Let's just go. Onwards, my people. Right. My head hurts, bro. Alright, onwards, my people of America.
I'm going to the written exam.
Gosh. Cloud daydream hopping. Practice being light as air before the cloud disperses. Oh, shit. This is like an obby. That's why it said quick on your feet. Oh, damn. And I failed the obby. Fuck my life. All right. Never mind. I'm back, baby. And I'm ready to get destroyed. And oh, my God. And I failed again. All right. Ah, my God. And I am going to be back and better than ever. Because I'm an amazing fairy or whatever I'm supposed to be in this game. Damn. All right. These clouds are disappearing. Super fast! Ah, the pressure is on, baby! Alright, I won! Did I win? Oh, light test. What travels faster than light? Me, bitch. What? I don't know. Oh, sound, electricity, or nothing? Sound! I know because of the thunder. Oh, never mind, I fell. Use lightning as an example. You will see lightning. Damn. before you hear thunder. So lightning.
For the thunder, lightning.
What?
For the thunder.
Travels very, I failed again, but only 1/100th the speed of light, so nothing. Nothing is faster than light. Alright. Oh, I literally didn't even understand the question, bro. With my dumb ass, bro. Alright. A trick of light. Advanced light fairy. Bro, this is so bright. I can't do this. Advanced light fairies. Time to die. Okay, yes. It's time for you to die. Goodbye. Advanced light fairies can make themselves and others invisible. Bro, get the hell out, B. You trying to steal my spotlight, bitch? Alright. I just called a 5-year-old a bitch, probably. And brothers invisible by bending the light in the room. But it's just visible.
Dude, what? I'm scared about what,
bending in the light, but it's just visible. How do I make myself invisible? And I fell. Well, this is just great. Now where to my knife is. Bro, what the hell, bruh? What the hell you talking about, bruh? This ain't no goddamn Roblox, bruh. What the hell, bruh? No. I'm gonna get banned. Alright. And I don't know what is going on. I cannot see anything. Alright. Let's go, my people of America. And I fell. Okay, I don't know how this works, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. Alright, my people! My people failed me. Alright, guys. I'm just gonna wait for it to show the visuals because I'm kind of... I don't know what's going on right now. And I'm gonna fall again. Never mind, I'm amazing.
Okay,
I'm golden.
Okay, let's see what I'm my golden. Magic is. My magic is dark. Oh my god, I got dark. Yay!
I'm goated! You're evil now. What type of particles make up light? Bitch, I don't know. Light? The hell? Photons. That's a big word. Yes, I'm a smart cookie. Let's go, I'm a smart cookie. Photons are massless pieces of energy. They move at speed of light and are quantum of electronical. Bro, what the hell are you talking about, bro? This game is for 5 years. What are you talking about, bro? Don't even test me right now. All right, guys. Oh my god, and I fell. Okay. Gosh. This game is so hard. I'm going to fail the practical test. Wait, I'm actually going to fail the practical test. This shit sucks. All right, onwards, my people. This reminds me of... Bro, we should play speedrun, bro. We should play speedrun. Wait, I just want to go to harass people, bro. Get me out of this stupid practical test. I just want to harass people. Oh, my god. Stop missing those stupid clouds, my dude. Need. Oh my god. Squid, when are you gonna stream again? When is the epic?
I don't know. Occur? Should I stream Royal High?
Yeah. Squid epic stream. Oh my god, I fell. Semi squid epic stream. I'm smashing like. Oh my god, I fell. Okay. Give up? Never give up! Never back down! Never give up! How long is this stupid practical test, bro? I think I failed too much. I'm literally in the dark of the world. Never mind, I'm back. That was so scary, bruh. I was in, like, a dark abyss. It was, like, completely black. I was so scared, bruh. And then it played some horrifying music. It was like, dun. I was like, bell. You're like, you messed up too many times, my daddy. Oh my god, I went in there again.
Oh, I'm in the main camps.
What? You're... Oh my god, it's glitching! It's lagging! Bro, this is freaking evil, bruh. This game is evil. This is so unfair! I'm so angry, guys. Oh my god, you can't do this to me. It's literally lagging. Oh my god, it's literally lagging. It's literally lagging. This game is a dupe. This stupid game.
Dude, this game is awesome.
This game is a dupe! Oh my gosh.
Just do the written exam if it's so hard for you.
I want to do the hard one because I want to prove my masculinity. Ah, my god. I want to prove my, like, amazingness, bruh. Because I'm the alpha. I'm supposed to be the leader, bruh. I'm supposed to be the one to trust.
I'm the leader now.
Oh, god. You got that dark energy. Oh, my god! Alright, guys. I'm good.
Wait. Crashy. I have an amazing idea.
What? And I missed that. What?
Okay. What if we did Roblox roleplay and your channel would get a bunch of
Yeah.
A bunch of
pregnancy video, pregnancy revealed, the gender party forest fire. No.
It could be dark versus light's high school student at Royal High.
What the fuck? Dude, this is genius, bro. We're so doing that, bro. This is gonna have an epic intro and everything.
Oh my god, I'm getting a student ID. Yippee.
Oh my god, good for you, bitch. I'm still on the practical exam, this stupid freaking game. I hate this game. Oh my god. This cloud is a
why is a bad word. Like...
This cloud is a horrible word. A BETC. This game is a this game. Bro, this is gonna be me on the SAT, bro. I cannot do this, bro. I want my mommy, dude.
Isn't all about classes, their social goals, extracurricular, self-care, late nights with friends.
Bro, what late night with friends? Oh wait, this is a late night with friends. Toxic gossip train. This game is made for middle schoolers. Did you realize that? This game is literally made for Roblox shorts middle schoolers that are excited to be a freshman in high school. Have you met the freshmen this year, Squid? Have you? And Squid has died. Rest in peace, Squid. We will see Squid at their funeral. Or maybe my Wi-Fi just lagged out because of how much...
Yippee!
What? What happened?
Oh.
Are you in class right now? Are you flexing that you're
no,
in class?
Oh my god. Not yet.
Alright. Is anyone arguing? Is there drama going on? I'm missing the drama, bruh! I'm missing the drama. I've been stuck on these stupid moving clouds since like the bite of 87, and this cloud has stopped moving, and it's continued to move. I'm done. I can't do this. Wait a second. They don't move when you stand on them. Wait a second. They stop moving when you sit on them. Ah! Wow, they made it easier for me, and bitch, I'm still failing. I can't do this. Oh my god, I'm so mad. I'm literally so mad right now. I words cannot describe
how angry.
Dude,
we can live together.
Yeah, I want to get out of this shithole. Oh my god, I cannot get out of here, bro.
Should we?
Dorm besties.
Dude, no, we could totally make a roleplay about, like, the dark.
Yeah, because you're dark, I'm light, bro.
Yeah, you're dark.
No, you're dark, bro. Okay, wait, what?
No, I'm dark, you're
really
light.
Oh, never mind, it's broken. I swear to god, if I fail this, please don't fail this. I'm out. Which of these isn't a primary color? Oh god. Blue? I don't know.
Wait, hold on.
Green is
see.
Not a primary color.
Yes, green is
I
not a primary color.
The three primary colors, yellow, green, whatever. Alright, am I done? Did I pass? Please tell me I passed. Bitch! What the fuck, bro? What is this? Subway Surfers? What is going on? What the hell is going on, bro? I was not expecting that. I thought that was a coin or something. I didn't imagine to do that. What the fuck, bro? I'm pretty sure none of that happens in a real practical exam. Come on, guys. Why am I walking like that? I just ascended! I passed, baby! I am so amazing! I am godly, bro! Why am I so cute? Oh my god. I have a fairy wing, bro. I'm literally a light fairy. Let's go, guys! I'm literally a fairy! Watches the flowers whisper in rain. See all the zombies whisper your name. Feel all the power. What the fuck is that song? Alright, that's not the right song, but you know what? I'm gonna bless you. I got the spirit. Glow at magic. Diamond Solarix. Alright, I'm gonna fly, bitch. I'm a bird. I'm Bird, I'm flying to class! I'm coming, Squid! I'm finally here! I'm finally here! I made it! I made it! my people of America. I'm ready. And I'm gonna beat this American oh, damn! Who is that? I'm gonna beat this American school system, bro. I'm gonna get all the coins, baby. Front office. Okay, I'll pull up.
Wait, Crashy, we gotta...
Huh?
Where do we go to dorms? This is the locker courtyard. Oh, here's the student dormitories.
I have no idea. I am seeing a pink student. Oh, never mind. I'm in the school! Guys, I'm in the school. Someone's getting dragged, bro. Alright. Guys.
Crashy, should we get a dorm together? Wouldn't that be so cute?
Yeah, guys. Roommate.
Yeah, roommate, baby. Oh, yeah, this convo is long.
What?
I'll just tell you that much.
Speedrun. Grade level 15. Why is my grade level 15? Does that even exist, bro?
Because you played a bunch.
I'm amazing. What if the ID number is actually your IP, bro? That means you fucking document. Alright. Except in the Roblox High School store. Bruh. The hell is a scented eraser, bro? Locker decoration.
It's a eraser.
I'm not gonna be sitting there in class smelling my eraser, bro. I'm gonna be at home smelling my eraser. High school isn't all about classes, social goods, blah blah blah. Why would I meet with my friends in the early morning? Wait, never mind. We do that every day.
I don't know.
All while discovering yourself.
Would you meet with me?
Like, what does it mean early morning? Like, in before class? Or damn, who is dying?
Yeah. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
Someone is dying.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, it's Gigando. Really wait, Gigando, you're back. Hi, Gigando.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah,
hey,
Gigando decided to join us again.
I was washing the dishes.
I'm gonna be
okay,
on the honor
Crashy,
roll. Huh?
What dorm should we get together?
We should. I'm still talking to this annoying girl, bruh. Gian, are you sick?
Okay, here. I'm gonna get a dorm and then you join my dorm.
I'm not. I'm just. Oh god, my throat.
Are you sick?
Nothing.
That means you're sick,
no,
bro.
No, I ain't at all.
You ate, but your throat hurts, bro.
Welcome to your dorm.
Guys, I'm done talking to her. It's time to go to the dorm. Where is the dorm? Oh, never mind. She is not done talking to me, bro. Stop smelling my freaking card, you weirdo, bro. She's smelling my face, you nasty, with your big ass hair, bro. Get out. Bro, she risen me up, bro. Get away from me, woman. Would you rather check up your classes? Give me my dorm key, bitch. Light key. Where did I put the light key? Why is she murmuring? Don't murmur. It's gonna be around here somewhere. Oh. Oh my god, you found my dorm key. Thank you. Alright, you're lucky that you. Oh my god. This is so intense. No. I'm gonna live with all my friends. You can have the whole room to yourself too. If that's more of what you like. Bro, shut the hell up, bruh. I almost forgot the rest of your Royal High welcome package. Okay, let's see. Do I get a free shirt? I think you're all set. Here
at Royal High, our dorm etiquette is to be kind to others. Dude, what if I play this in class on my phone?
How do I do a simply friendly smile? Never know what kind of difficult exams they are studying for, after all.
Maybe you'll even make a friend and get a coffee later. Anything else? Okay, let me get a bed. I need a
bed. What the hell am I hearing on my left, bro? Bro, I'm hearing some weird ass shit on my left, bro. I think I just heard phone guy.
Phone guy?
I'm sorry, phone guy?
Yeah.
Phone guy?
Don't forget to keep your locker nice and organized by playing Tiny Textbooks. What the hell is Tiny Textbooks, bro? Also in the locker courtyard
for break period. If you get a home request, I like the marshmallow platform bed.
Bro, I'm gonna forget to turn my homework every day, bro. Poppy, I got hurt. Bro, shut the hell up, bro. I'm not saying that. All right, why am I at the ceiling? All right, where's the dorms? We gotta pull up. Let's go, my people. Nope, that's the headmistress's office. I am not looking for trouble. Where's the dorms? Locker courtyard? Nope, that is not.
Oh my god.
Is that the dorms? Nope. Yep, that is, right? Dorm key. Let me in. Lost and found.
Wait, Crashy, you have to go into the what's it called? The locker thing. It's there.
I am literally stuck in the lost and found. I clicked something and now I don't know how to get out, bruh. Never mind, I'm out and I'm flinging towards the sky. Wait, how do I get the dorm? What did you say?
Hold on.
I'm gonna be a senior. No, I'm gonna be a freshman. Nope. Wait, I don't know how to be anything. What the fuck? Fuck you. I want the pink one. Curtains. Photo scanner. Wait, why do I need a photocopier? Alright, lounge. No, I'm not a teacher,
Crashy,
bro.
Crashy.
What?
Crashy, just like, I'll try to find you.
Okay. What am I scanning exactly, bro? What am I printing?
Okay.
What the hell did I just print? Alright, what the hell is going on? How do I get in the dorm with you, bruh?
Okay, wait, hold on.
I need a burp. What? Alright, I did it. Who the hell
okay,
is Totoro?
Okay, Crashy.
Huh?
Here's what you have to do. I'm gonna find you.
I have my dorm suitcase. I'm so fantastical.
Okay, Crashy, you're in the main office. Go out of the main office.
Where? Which way? Left or right?
Go straight. Just...
Alright,
I'm- Go straight and I'll find you.
I'm going straight, guys. I'm going straight. Wait, what is that?
Oh my god, Crashy.
I'm going straight, guys.
Go through the doors that say main campus.
What? Oh!
Okay, go behind.
And I'm clicking a computer. How'd I get out? Alright. I am going towards the main campus. I'm going! I'm going! I'm boarding up the... Damn, what the hell? I'm boarding up the window to climbing up my heart. So what are you up to, Guiano? How's school? You have school tomorrow, right?
Yeah, I have school.
Oh, Crashy, hello.
Huh? Where are you? Alright, yay, let's go! Get a dorm!
Okay,
wait,
follow me.
Hold on a minute. Why, hello there. Hi, Leon. Enter this castle. Hi, Leon. Thank you for bowing to me, Leon. It was good. Alright, damn! Her hair can literally slap us, bruh! Her hair can literally, like, slap us in the booty cheeks, bruh, so fast.
Okay, Crashy.
I'm scared, bro. Yeah, alright, let's go. Dorm. Onwards, my people. I have a key, guys. Alright, let's go.
Okay. Are you still following me?
Yeah. So good at following, guys. Oh god, I'm stuck. Alright, let's go. Locker, courtyard. Okay. Alright. Let's go get a dorm.
Student dormitories.
Why did we have to go all
the way
here?
You have to scan your ID card.
I'm scanning it. My ID card. Let me in, please. Let's go. We are going to get a dorm. Alright, guys.
Okay.
This is the top 10.
And then follow me.
Alright, I will follow the leader, I wanna see ya, follow the leader, I wanna see ya. Oh my god, song is not that. Alright, we are in, boys! We are in! Ew!
Okay,
look at that guy's name! Wait, look at that guy's name! It's a little kissy.
What?
I only put an ugly bed and all of my shoes. Hi, Zara. Wait, that guy has no head! Oh. Yeah, I feel so
okay,
bad.
Crashy, come on.
Let's go onwards to America, my fellow beings. Woo! Ooh, there's a coin here. And I'm going to follow Squid. My dorm, semi-squid dorm. Let me in, I want in too. I want in on the dorm. Let me in the dorm.
Do you like my...
Yes.
Huh? How?
I don't know how. Dorm key. Can I steal your dorm, Brad? I do not know how to. I think this is just your dorm. You gotta live alone.
Yeah. How do I room with you?
I have no idea. Maybe we have to get another one. Hold on. I have no idea. This is so crazy, Brad. Before you could just one of them. You guys both just had to click.
Now you can't do that. Ooh, I can strut or I can run. Oh, and I'm gonna go dress up because I feel like don't know, I need a new hairstyle.
Scarlet's trying to get in your dorm, bro. Scarlet, get out.
Whatever.
Scarlet, I will beat you with a pole. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm going into someone's dorm. Whose dorm is this? Whose dorm is this? Wear giant teddy bear. Hold baby penguin. Why would I want to wear a giant teddy bear, bro? This is a... What the hell? Why would I want to turn into a sewer rat? What is wrong with this person's furniture? Alright, I want a dorm, bruh. We gotta be dorm besties, bruh. How is this not a stupid game? Guys, how do we get a dorm?
Just click on a room.
No, but I want to get in a dorm with you, bruh. What is going on? Animation. Okay, something is not right. No, why is there a spring pool? Alright, let's, my dorm. Unlock with key. And I have unlocked it. Welcome to your dorm. Blah, blah, blah. Study. Blah, blah, blah. Successful school year. Dorm door. Oh. I don't know what I did. Let me in, bitch. Oh my god. Poppy! Where the hell you come from, Poppy? Ew. Get away from my paint, bruh. You weirdo. I didn't pick a paint. What the hell is potionology? Decoration tutorial? Bro, I have the best decoration skills in the life, bro.
I do like my underwater chick one. I do think I'm gonna keep that. Okay.
So what the hell does that even mean?
I don't know. Okay, I need purple eyes.
Bro. Need some fuzzy pillows for your bed? Check. Fairy lights above your desk. Can I get like this is the place to make your dorm really feel like home. Okay, no one cares, Poppy, bro. Sleepover! Right there! Sleepover! I want sleepover, bruh. I tap an item? Alright, I'm tapping an item. I want the glittering damn 14,000 diamonds, but where the fork am I gonna get all that? How much diamonds do I have? I have 4,000. Huh? No.
Is it done?
Yeah, but it's fine. I have to eat this.
Do you want to
heat
it up?
Yeah, just heat it up.
Is this the last one?
Yeah. I want the cloud handle. No, what even is a cloud handle? Never mind. Guys, what should I get? I want to get something good, bruh. Let's see. Maybe I'll get like a... I'm gonna get a cottage chair. Nope. Why would you buy a chair when you can buy a sofa? Duh. Am I an idiot? Oh my god, I'm gonna get a mattress. No, wait, I want a bed. Give me a bed, bitch. Bed! oh my gosh, summer camp for 20,000? What? For real? Alright, I want a bunk bed, bruh. Give me a bunk bed. Bunk bed. Curvy bed, bud. For what? Alright, I want a sofa. Give me a chair. Oh my god, couch? For what? You all don't have a couch? Oh my god, chair. Like, what the hell? Candy Heart gaming chair? What? Ew! What should I have? What should I get? I'm feeling fashionable. Excuse me. My god. Oh my god. Yeah. Ew, bruh. You're disgusting. Oh my god! What are you doing? Don't eat it. I don't know. I might still be sick. You don't know. Don't eat it. Just throw it away. Alright,
What are you talking about?
Basically, I didn't eat the crust of my pizza and my sister wanted to eat it, but I don't know, bruh. You never know if you're still sick, bro. Because my nose still stuffy. So. I can see you. Hello. Bro, I got a karaoke mic, bro. Accessories, blah, blah, blah. No, I don't want an accessory.
Okay, I'm gonna go look at my outfit.
Yes. I'm still picking something. I want a rug. I want a rug. These are not rugs, bro. Softest, fluffiest rug. Maybe I'll get this. I'm gonna get
your
that
heart. Diary.
Or actually, wishing star. I'm gonna get the wishing star.
Ooh, nice choice. Has students here. We have a special complimentary service called the.
Why are you breathing, bro? Dorm
service. Huh? Me?
No. The girl. When you tap the try button, some total out of breath. Handsome invisible ghost butlers. Bet, bro. I'm gonna be delivering a lot of shit then.
And this is your magical remote I snuck into your royal high welcome.
That was a magical remote, bro. You're right, bro. The freaking dedication on this shit, bro. When did the budget become $1 million, bro? Customizing.
Oh, I can dress up. Oh my god.
I'm gonna dress up. I'm becoming the prettiest girl in the world, bruh. Actually, I already am. Never mind. I don't need to dress up. And if you ever, you can sneak the cheat sheet. Bro, what the hell is Poppy talking about? Poppy, bro, no one likes you, Poppy. I don't like you, Poppy. You're taking too much of my time. You're making me cry.
Wow.
The void. In the void. Gotta escape the board. You can choose the button. Blah, blah, blah. What do you mean I'm gonna lose stuff to the void, bro? With the fork.
Oh, I'm late again.
Poppy, why you always late, bro? That's why you're stupid, bro. You better... bro, stop breathing. Stop. She speaks like Natsuki, bro. I'm not even gonna lie, bro. It's giving me flashbacks. Alright, I'm gonna do a heart, guys. Oh, what the hell? This is the tiniest rug in this humanity. Bruh, these hearts look tiny, bruh. Don't buy. I don't want to buy it, bruh. This is not a rug. This is so tiny. I've never seen... I wanted to buy a rug because I thought it would be cheap. Bitch, what the hell is this, bruh? This is a scam. Alright, I'm gonna get a bed, a blanket, or something. I don't know. Alright, excuse me. Alright, well... oh my god. Oh my god. Excuse me, guys. Okay. I'm gonna get a, oh my god, I want this polka dot sleeping blanket. But I can't afford it. So I'm gonna get a chair. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna get a desk. I feel like that's gonna be more expensive. What the hell is a cloud handler?
I don't have any shoes.
And that is extremely tiny. That is so tiny. What is going on? Alright.
Okay, maybe I should actually go to school, you know?
I can't afford anything. I don't want to buy anything. Frick you all. I don't need accessories to have a beautiful thing. So let me just leave my stupid dorm. Get out of my dorm! Alright, I'm closing my dorm.
Dude, there's rules. There's rules about trading and stuff.
What? Is it class time yet? I'm a little confused right now. Where are you?
Not yet.
Are you in your dorm?
I'm outside.
I'm right above your dorm. Alright, let's go. Guys.
Where?
Above. Like, fly up, and then I'm here.
Where did you go?
Above your dorm.
Oh.
Guys.
I'm going to the hot springs pool.
Okay, I'm going to guys. Oh, why am I keep saying guys, bruh? Alright,
It's in the dorm.
I'm gonna tuck in my non-existent hair. I'm gonna wear it as a body towel. I'm gonna wear it as everything. Alright, I'm going to the hot springs, guys! Smash like if you think I'm gonna I don't even know, bruh.
Smash is like so hard.
I didn't even say anything. I just said smash like, bruh. No. All right.
Well, look at how different we are. Like.
Yeah, we're amazing. Hashtag bootyful. All right, guys. What is there to do now? What do we do? What is this?
Well, we can. Let's go to the actual school.
All right, let's go to the school in the towels. This is a new fashion trick. Fashion style. Guys. All right. I'm so fashionable right now. I feel so fashionable.
Okay, I'm going to the school. I'm leaving you. Bye-bye.
No! How do we get to the school? Is that you? Oh my god, there's hearts on the ground. I repeat, there's hearts on the ground. It's just like in real life. All right, there you are. Let's go, my people of America. Wait. Are you teleporting to school? I'm so confused. What? How are you going to... Oh, and you're gone. Oh, never mind. You're in the sky. And you are pointing at the sky and you're gone. All right. Guess I will teleport to school now. I have no idea how to do that.
I teleported to the main campus.
I am main campus. All right, I'm going to the main campus. Summon magic portal. Oh my god, this is an epic animation, bruh. This is like an epic animation, bro. This is so epic. Oh my god, bruh. This is like so epic, bruh. Bruh. The epicness of this is like killing me. Right now.
Yeah, it's so epic.
Bruh. Today, today I went to the gym, and then I accidentally kind of just wandered into the gym. Like an NPC, but then I didn't want to look stupid because these two people on the treadmill already looked at me. So then I just decided to go on the treadmill. And then so I put 5 on the thing, like 5 on the speed. And then like I was sweating and my shoe was like hurting me. And now I have like a blister on the back of one of my feet.
Rip.
And then I only did like 5 minutes of running. And then the last 5 minutes was just walking. And I was so fucking tired.
Okay,
bro.
Where is our class?
I have no idea. Hello, Leon. Can you help me with that? No, stop bowing, bitch. Just speak to me. Tons of adventures await. Bro, shut the hell up, bro. All right, let's go, guys.
Okay,
I'm trying to have an affair with Leon. All right, let's go.
The front office.
Is this school?
No.
This a school? Oh my god, we made it! We made it to the school! Let's go! Classroom! Is it class time already? I'm a little confused. Alright.
I don't know. Oh my god.
Maybe we don't even have to go to school. We're so good that we don't even have to go there.
Yeah, we don't have to go to school.
Guys. And it is completely pink. I repeat, it is completely pink. Alright, we're here! It's time to harass the people of America. Let's go. Welcome
Are
back
we here?
To school.
I'm not here.
Study hard, play hard. Where
I'm not
are
here.
You?
I'm not anywhere.
You're still loading?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm waiting for you. Student Bulletin, Valkyrie, Dark Side. Oh my god, it's you.
It's Valkyrie.
You're the alpha and the leader. We have waterproof eyeliner. I don't care.
I think I need to leave because I think I...
You're stuck?
Yeah.
No!
Hold on, I'll join you.
This music is so sentimental. There's so many chairs!
Oh. Wait, Crashy, I'm in the courtyard, hold on.
Oh, there you are. Let's go, my people. This music is so intense, bro, it's so dramatic. Hi! Let's go. Do you know how to get more diamonds? Hello? Oh well. Dot. I'll let someone... Excuse me. Sorry to interrupt you. Bitchy teleporting. She teleporting. Do you know how to get more demons? You become a demon. But she already teleported.
Okay, I'm playing musical chairs.
Where'd you go? Class
A1?
Oh my god. Did you go to Class A101?
I went to Class A2.
Oh, but what the hell is that? Class A02. No,
it's
like, how do you get...
It's the rainy day classroom.
Rainy day? Bro, where the hell did you go? Oh, there you are. I think it's this. Yeah, musical chairs. Classroom cursed with eternal rain spell. What better to do than play cozy? Bro, I literally loved rainy days at school because we all of us would be put into like the same room for lunch, and we would all talk to each other, and it was like a bonding experience. I actually really liked rainy days because they were fun. I would harass this one like cute guy, and it was very fun. It was in middle. It was in elementary school. This classroom feels slightly cold, but somehow cozy. You hear the hum of heater and rain. It's literally light outside, bro.
Many years ago, with eternal rain. Like, way long ago. Like when the headmistress was just a student here.
What is going on?
I don't know. Cursed by an angry student. Angry student curses. Still haunts here to keep the curse alive. Bro, there's so much lore, bro.
Oh no. We use it for cozy games to bring us back to the days of recess indoors. Have fun.
Have fun. Whoa, why is the music so intense? What is the music? What is going on? I lost. Oh, never mind. I'm not even in the game. This music is so intense. Yeah, stop. Oh my god. Why is this music so intense? Oh shit. Two of them. Z's is out. You won.
Okay. Class starts in 23 seconds.
Oh my gosh, guys, are you prepared? I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm
scared.
You're not even in the game. I'm so prepared.
No, I'm in the game. I'm secretly watching.
Yeah. You're in the game, but you're like psychologically like there.
Yeah, psychologically in the game.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's starting. Yeah. Class is starting.
Oh god.
Guys, why are we walking around? Like, this is so scary, bro. I'm getting in a chair! I'm in a chair! Am I in a chair? No, I'm not. Am I? I don't know. I genuinely don't know. I am sitting in a very odd way. I think I'm in a chair. I don't know. I'm about to kiss this girl. Alright, guys. Guys, I'm gonna win. Guys, I think I'm now.
No.
I got it, bro. Why am I so good, bro?
Oh my god.
I'm so freaking good, bro. Wait for
the beat
to drop.
Oh yeah, I think this music may be copyrighted.
I don't even know. No. Oh my god, I got it. I got it, baby. I got it. That's how you do it. Bye, Molly. Nobody likes you anyway, bro. That's oh my god. Anyways, all right, let's go, my people. Run. This music. Do.
I'm still in, baby.
No, I was dancing.
No, this is Crab Rave.
What the hell? Damn, I lost on Crab Rave. Oh my god! Would you get it? You got it! Let's go, bro! Poopy Poopers are safe, bro! Too cool for school. This is so fucking secret. Ah, oh my god, you got it? Let's go, Poopy Troopers. Oh damn, it ended. Oh my god, you're the leader. You follow the leader, bruh. It's gonna stop now! Now! Okay. 1, 2, 3, now! 1, 2, 3, now! 1, 2, 3, now!
No. No!
No! This game is rigged. Frick all of these people. Alright. Let's go to another classroom. Can we go to another classroom?
No. We have to wait until the game's over. And
why?
We have to dance
Okay.
Because we get our grade after the game's over. We only have 4 people left. It's fine.
I'm gonna get an A plus.
The bot's gonna be muted.
Oh god damn. Rest in peace, bro, that faceless monster. There's only 1 C? Oh no, there's 2 C's. I think Corey and Mizuki are gonna get it. Oh no! course, ouch.
Okay, one more seat.
That is the most irritating seat I've ever seen in my life, bruh. If they end up on the opposite side, that's just evil, bruh. Nope. Who is closer? Might be the red. I think it's the red. Nope. Mizuki. Oh my god, it's Mizuki!
Oh! I got a B. That's pretty good.
I don't know. It says 30 XP.
Okay, let's
XP.
Go to another class.
I got a D, bitch! Alright, let's go. No! how do we leave? I'm stuck! I'm literally stuck! Nah,
bro. You have to hold the door. You have to hold the button.
Oh, okay. You ditched class? I didn't ditch class, I just left, bruh. I did not ditch.
Oh yeah, I need to get a walker.
Guys, I'm so strong that I don't even need a hotel, bruh. Alright, let's go, my people. Where are you? Is that you? That's you. All right.
I'm near the locker thing.
Enter a combination. 204. Alright, let's go. That's not obvious at all. Alright. 204.
Okay, how do I close it? Okay, there.
I'm gonna put my fluffy tower, and I close it again. This stupid thing is so hard to manage, bro. I'm putting my towel inside this, and I'm closing it! I keep closing my thing, bro. I can't do this. Oh! Sorry, okay. Excuse me. Alright, inside the locker. I've never burped so much in my life, bro. Alright. Gosh, how do I put stuff inside my locker, bro? Okay, well, I have no school supplies, so. Bye! Alright. Where are you? There you are. Nope, that's not you.
Alright. I don't think we can do anything, really.
I want a food. I want food, bruh. Give me the food, bruh. I think she just stole my food, you idiot. She just stole my food. She's such an idiot. Alright, I'm gonna get some, Your Highness hot popcorn. What the hell is hot popcorn? 25 bucks?! Hell nah. Get out. Alright, where are you? Oh, that's you. I see you with your big ass wings. Alright, let's go, my people. Powder room. Nah, bruh. Oh, is this a real person or a bot? If found, please return to Ace. Who the hell is Ace? I have four friends. My hair color is black. Favorite music. Is this a real person?
Oh yeah, I should do my journal.
She left! No! Come back to us! Hey! Hello? Hey! Hey! Stop running! She's flushing flew away! What the fuck? I was just trying to make conversation. Kids these days. Candy, stop reading in your thing. Diary. Why can't you see her diary, bruh? I have two blocks. You're so cute. What? Closed notebook. I don't want to see her notebook.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Candy. Hi. Say hi to me. Stop writing in your thing, you freaking loser. Say hi!
You can have a friend finder to never lose your friend again.
Huh. Now that could go wrong very fast, bro. Me when I get rejected. Time to turn on my friend finder. Sure, what are you? I was AFK, my bad. I got dress coded. How do you get dress coded in this game? Hi, Candy. Hi.
I don't know.
Say hi to me. Alright, front office. Hello, I'd like to report a crime done by a semi-squid. they're evil. Class 103. What does this do? Musical chairs! No more musical chairs! Stop with the musical chairs, bro. Is there anything other than musical chairs? There's nothing
okay,
other
where's
than-
the west? Where's the west campus? It's over here.
I wanna be where the people are. Just climb up a tree like people. Oh my god, I'm sitting with these random people. Who the hell is this person talking to? Bro, this person is talking
Hold
to
on.
A plant, bro.
Wait, Crashy. Open yeah? up your map.
Yeah?
And let's go to the Royal World.
Royal World.
There's Sunset Island, Royal High 3, Royal High 1, Royal High 2.
There's so many! Holy shit!
Trading Hub, Diablo Port, Royalty, Archery, Diamond Beach, and Beach House. Where do you want to go?
Oh my god. Let's go to, let's go to, oh my god. There's so many options. Let's go to Sunset Island.
Okay.
Guys, epic animation. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm teleporting. What are we doing right now, bro? We got school tomorrow and we're sitting here playing Royal Time.
Yeah, we're sitting here. Oh, oh my god.
Oh, I have to click on the portal. My physics teacher's gonna be like, so what did you guys do over the weekend? I'm gonna be like,
yeah, what did you guys do over the weekend? I played Real High.
I played Roblox Royal High. You wanna join me? My username is Crouch24. Bruh. Welcome to Sunset Island. Hey. I'm ready to party. Beauty pageant. Why are you teleporting? I'm literally right here.
I don't know.
Sign up to enter the pageant. I'm beautiful. I'm gonna win anyway.
Can we sign up? Oh, I did.
I don't know how to sign up. I'm signed up. I signed up. I'm literally so good, bruh.
What realm do I come from? I come from, I come from, I come from,
Poopy Trooper, Poopy Trooper realm, Poopy Trooper, Poopy Trooper. Guys, join the Poopy Trooper realm for free Bobux.
I come from,
Jerma Island. Alright.
I come from Sol Luna.
Hey. That's oh my god, I freaking knocked over a girl! Oh my god! What did I do? Get up, please!
I don't have any dresses for the pageant. We're gonna fail. We're gonna fail so hard.
Why is she so fragile?
Dude, you can get bananas here. You can make a smoothie. I wanna make a smoothie.
I wanna make a smoothie? We should play Animal Jam, bruh. How do I make a smoothie? Alright, let's go. Dude, I was a goat at Animal
Jam. How do I make a smoothie?
Make a smoothie, make a smoothie, make a smoothie, make a smoothie. Oh, just peachy. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah. Ooh, I got my... We're from California. Oh, my God. California. What the hell did I just say, bro? California.
How are you making a smoothie?
You click on make a smoothie, and then it gives you a recipe.
Oh.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna make Rainbow Paradise. Okay. So... seven mangoes.
Sherbert, ice spicy sherbert. Sherbert.
What are you making?
I don't know. I clicked a peachy one. Space bar to blend. Alright, I blended it. Left for glass, right for coconut. The coconut nut is a giant nut, but if you eat too much. Oh, I got a just peachy and a coconut. Look at me, bruh. Why am I so cool? I don't know. Bro, this could be us, bruh. Look, this could be us on our vacation to Cancun. We're just sitting here. Yeah. Being chillin'. This is the dream, guys. We're gonna get rich and famous, go to TwitchCon, pick up Neku, go to a haunted house.
Hold
then
on,
go to
I'm gonna have
Cancun
my
Nekusha,
cool drink.
And we're gonna stream the whole thing.
Look at my drink.
Real people who are not robots drink it from coconut, bruh. The coconut nut is a giant nut, and if you eat too much, you will get fat.
But I'm sorry, someone said in the chat, Hillary's gonna flood me tomorrow. Are these people okay?
Hillary already flooded me. What does that mean?
Hurricane Hillary.
Oh, I thought they were... Oh my god! I thought they were saying some sexual joke about Hillary Clinton, bro. I don't know why. Dude, I can't do this anymore. Dang, gnar, Emma. It's raining. Oh, baby, it's raining. Girl, just jelly. Good luck, babe.
Wait. Crashy.
Huh?
I'm gonna do a jump.
I missed it. I missed the entire jump.
Wow.
Huh? I got my beaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah. Well, my drink is probably ruined right now, bruh. Dude, we should go to a cruise ship to the Cancun, bro. We should go to Disney cruise ship, bro. Bro.
Do you have enough money for that?
I will. We'll steal Neku's money. Dude, when Neku gets rich and famous, my plan in life is one, Neku gets rich and famous, or you get rich and famous, and then we go to TwitchCon, we kidnap Neku, or willingly, he comes with us, to a haunted house. We try the Troxman effect, where we stare in a mirror for 10 minutes and see if we, if our face changes, and then, we do a creepy horror stream, like a real life, horror stream, and I'm on fire, and, then we, go on a cruise ship to Cancun, and then, or actually we go to a haunted hotel, then we go to a cruise ship in, to Cancun, or we go to a Disney cruise ship, and then we stream the whole thing, and then we stay in the hot tub, and then we drink drinks, and then, we go home, and then go back to streaming. And I died. And I'm back at the beginning. I can't fly!
Yeah, you can't fly in here.
This freaking sucks, bro. Wait, why are you Crashy, stuck in the thing? In the bar. No! Free, I'm free, my boy!
Oh.
He did nothing. Oh, never mind. Alright, let's go. Let's go, my people.
The beauty patches in 3 minutes. Are you excited? Oh my god, look at this person. We're not gonna win.
We should do some psychological warfare. Tell her she's not gonna win and that she's not good enough and be like, don't join. Just don't join. Like, people are way better than you. Like, they're way better than you. So don't join. Like, just drop out. Like, Alt F4. This is some psychological warfare. Oh, we should dress up, bro. I'm gonna dress up. I'm gonna change some stuff out here for the people of America. Oh god, I'm still wearing a towel. Hold on, I gotta turn off the towel. How do I turn off the towel? I cannot turn off the towel.
I don't know.
I'm still wearing a towel. Alright, oh, I turned it off. I took off the towel. And, there we go. Like, why am I so beautiful, bruh? I don't know either. I genuinely have no clue. I'm so cute. Bruh. Should I wear a swimsuit? Yes. I'm gonna be strawberry shortcake. Alright, this is my outfit, bruh. You want it? You got it. You want it? You got it. Like, why am I so freaking pretty, bruh? Like, wowza. Yuji, you got nothing on me. Yeah, wowzer. You got nothing on me. You got nothing on me. I'm gonna push you off. How do I push her off? Go. Get off! I'm gonna push her off. It's not working. I need the force of two. Come on, Squid. Let's help me push off this girl. Let's go.
No. Why would I do that?
I don't know. Strength of two. Let me go. Push her. Put her in the fire. Go. Damn it, I pushed her the opposite way.
She knows what you're doing.
No, she doesn't. Do you know? Yuji, do you know? No, she doesn't know. Alright, let's go.
Alright, Crashy, do you like mine? Do you like my stuff?
Yeah. You're emo. Gosh.
What do you mean I'm emo?
You're emo. You're the alpha. You're the leader. You're the one to trust. Oh, I pushed her off. Ha ha! Stupid! I put all that effort, Yuji! What the hell, Yuji? Stop, bruh. I put so much effort, bruh. She's so mean. I'm pushing her off, bruh.
Wow.
55 seconds to push her off. Go! Faster! No! Yuji! Okay, damn. They're becoming aware.
Bruh.
She's probably in, like, a Instagram group chat with the other 5-year-olds, like, gosh, I'm gonna find her IP. She just drops guys. My IP. Gosh, she's bullying me. And all her friends are like, yas, like, queen.
Yas, queen. Fine.
She teleporting! It worked! Oh, no, that's you. That's you! Never
mind. Bruh.
Never mind, bro. I thought that my psychological warfare worked and that she was teleporting out of here, but it was just you, bro.
Oh, the beauty pageant is in 3 seconds.
Yuji, you're literally so bad, bro. Yuji literally gonna lose, bro, because I'm so much better. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Royal
Universe. Welcome to the Royal High Pageant.
This is bad. Why is the theme pageant? on stage, we see many beautiful. Oh my god, hopeful.
Yeah, look at you. Look at you and.
I'm your host, Adam. What the
bro,
fuck?
Who's this?
I don't know.
Where am I?
I don't know. We will select a special candidate to step up to a microphone.
Where Why am does... I? Why am I not here?
You're not even in the thing! Oh my god! You're excluded! Oh my god! You're excluded!
Am I... Hello? Okay, did I like...
I don't know. You're not in the game. You're not in it, bro. You... Did it remove you from it? Are there any- Bro, she's not even in the screen, bruh. Are there any conspiracies you believe in? You have 23- Why do pageants even want them to answer? Like, all they're looking at is their looks, bruh. Like, why do they care about their- The social, like, economic, like, position of the world, bruh.
Bro, look how pretty you are, and then-
Wait, that's not me. And then I'm Aries.
No, look at how great everyone looks, and then, you.
I'm beautiful, bruh. You have truly wowed me. Oh, god.
Mix your- Oh, no.
This time has come. Oh, my god, here we go, guys. I'm gonna do a little bridal wave when I get out, like the queen. The first thing you wanna do when you get home from school... Life is Roblox. What? Life. Sun said yes. No, it's not. It's a roadblock.
Why did I agree to do this?
Guys. Guys. My speech was so amazing. Thought provoking, bitch! Please step up.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Guy. Roadblock.
What's my question?
If you either breathe underwater or fly, which one would you choose? Oh my god, Sun is mad at me. She's saying, I don't care. Roadblock. Do you think if I keep saying roadblock, she's gonna find my IP? I would rather fly. Talk to me, boy. What?
Oh, what is this?
We are not
gonna- What did we do?
I don't know. We're not- you're invisible, bro! You're not even here! You're not even here! Miss Solona, is that you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. The insightful answers-
A round of applause. The walk to runway. So the audience-
Strutting.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna strut! I'm gonna strut my stuff, guys. Ladies and gentlemen, oh my god, did I say, what did I even say? Gentlemen, what the fuck am I saying? Here's a contestant representing, wait, I can't see you, bruh, I missed it. Wait, your name is Nina, bruh, what, is that you? No, that's not you, bruh. Oh my god, I see you leaving.
Look at me.
Good luck, everyone, but what the hell, bruh? Good luck, everyone. Bitch, this is Roblox. What do you mean, good luck? Look at me. I know I don't need luck. I'm gonna win. Look at me. You looking? My taste good. What the hell? What is wrong with her? I just had to rewrite my cooking. What? I'm literally so confused right now, bruh. Who is humping me? I'm so confused. Are my aisles fooling me? Eyes fooling me? Or is Miss coming? Why does it just say Miss? It's not even saying anything. Miss Goo Goo Gaga. Oh god. Miss Goo Goo Gaga. Go 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 go. Miss Moon. Bitch, why am I the last person? Or am I? Oh my god, I'm the last person. I can't do this. I'm the last person! They saved the best for last for real, bruh. Oh my god, I'm literally so honored to be here. Bro, I didn't even get a full walkthrough of the realm, god. Bro. Why am I so pretty, bruh? Time to give roses. I'm giving a rose to Miss Salona.
Okay, actual...
Already voted? I can only vote once. Let's see. I can't vote for myself. This is so dumb.
Yes. Zero. I'll give a rose to you.
I'm gonna give Yuji a rose because I kind of harassed her. And I'm gonna give
I'll give her a rose. And I'll give her a rose.
I'm gonna give restart because she's saving up for 10k, 2k, slash 10k. So I'm helping her with her journey. Shout out to you. Alright. We're so good, bruh.
Oh god. Let's see what we did. Why oh, are we time so- to reveal okay. the winner.
Me, 400
diamonds.
I won! Fuck you. Miss I love minions. Nobody loves minions. That's not a real person.
In second place, winning 600 diamonds.
No! You should get off the stage. You're stealing someone else's thunder, you evil.
Winning the grand prize of 1,000 diamonds.
Oh, come on, bro. Get the hell out of here, bro. I think I should have won, bro. I should have won, bro. I put so much effort into my thing, bro. Literally, bro. You guys don't even know, bro. I should act all emo. I should be like, dot, dot, dot. Or something. 200 diamonds?
I received 250 XP.
We got a participation trophy, bruh. Oh, hell nah. Who is this bald guy? This guy doesn't get to judge anything, bruh. Get out of my space, you idiot.
Okay,
you don't get to judge me
on
how pretty I am.
For the night.
Yeah. Wait, come here. Wait, where are you? Where are you? Where'd you go?
Hold on, I'm coming.
Go to the stage. We gotta steal their thunder. Oh, they're disappearing.
No.
What is going on? Intermission. All right. Well, I guess we'll just burn together. All right, guys. Nobody's watching, but this is the end of today's stream. I will see you tomorrow.
Is anyone even watching? We have two viewers. Is it just me and you?
I think it's literally just me and you. But the thing is, I'm not even watching it, so that's kind of crazy. Anyways, I shall see you tomorrow. Are you excited for tomorrow? Oh my god, what the happened?
I guess.
There's narwhals under here.
Oh my god, what is this?
I don't know, just like little fishies or whatever. There's just random PNGs of narwhals here.
Yeah.
What the hell is going on? And there's plastic. Oh no, that's not plastic. That is just ocean life. Alright, anyways. There's fish flying out of the sea, bro. Alright,
Alright then.
Yes. That is the end, that is the end. It is time to leave. Sleep.
Goodbye.
Yes. Bye. Oh my god, Gigando.
Bye.
Still here,
bye,
bro.
Bye.
Gigando, are you alive, bro?
Yes, I'm still here. I've been here the entire time, Crash.
What the hell? You've been here the entire time?
Yeah, the entire time I've been here. Just hearing you talk and stuff.
I literally just thought you left, bro. What the hell?
I never left.
What the fuck? I'm scared right now.
Yes, millions must be scared. Anyways, oh god, I literally have a homework. I forgot I have homework.
Why is everyone forgetting they have homework, bro? Oh shit, I have homework too! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god!
No shot.
What the hell? But yes.
Alright. Well, that happened.
Yeah, that happened.
That kinda happened in your life.
Yeah. Me when that happened.
Yeah, it happened. It happened. That's for sure. It happened.
This is one of those moments when literally that happened, bruh.
Yeah, that happened. That happened.
Bruh. Check general chat. I triple dog dare you.
Okay, let's see here. That's literally me. That looks a lot like me. This reminds me of. Let me see my favorite gifs.
What do you mean that reminds you of you?
This reminds me of this.
What the hell? Why does your face remind me? What is that? What? Who was that?
Who?
What is that?
You know that? It's this.
What is this?
It's this one.
What is that? He's not even laughing in it. He's not saying.
Click open it, bro. Dude, huh? That's literally the name. That's the name of the GIF. The name of the GIF is
Hey, who is this kid? Do you think he's grown up now? He's matured.
Yeah, he's at least 2 years old now.
What?
Is that insane? He's at least, at the very least, 2 years old, am I right?
I mean, you're right, but like, he's probably at least a little more. Maybe like 3.
Okay. I say, yeah, at least four. At least 4 years old. It's so crazy energy. How people grow up, am I right?
Yeah. It's so crazy how people grow, bruh. It's absurd, bro.
It's uncanny.
Oh my god,
It makes you wanna find another GIF in my favorite GIFs tab.
Oh god.
What's my other favorite GIF? Let's see here.
What is going on? Is that a dog?
Where's the dog? What's the dog doing?
Do you have a dog?
No, I don't. That's just the dog's, it's outside. My neighbor dog.
Oh, so how was school? Spill the tea.
It's doing good. I have, like, 3 homeworks right now that I have to do.
You didn't do it yet?
No.
What is it?
The first one is about, like, science, where I have to list out, something about, most destructive earthquakes or something.
What? Oh my god, okay.
The science project lists out the most. The next one is like, where I have to, it's a very quick one. It's like a English homework where I just have to list out a word and then like give a meaning and then give an example sentence of the word. The next one is about like a movie. We watched a movie at our school.
It was something
called Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. It's like a something Greek mythology type stuff.
Why would they show you that movie though? For what movie? For what class?
It's my Filipino classes.
Oh.
Since I'm a Filipino.
Wait, but that's not a Filipino movie?
Yeah, it isn't.
So why they show? What class is it? What class does it show it in?
It is a Filipino class. It's a Filipino class. Filipino class. It's not like it's purely Filipino, you know?
The class is just about Filipino? Being Filipino?
Not purely. We just couldn't find like a Filipino dub of a... Even if it was, it'd probably be kind of bad. Even if there was a Filipino dub. What about you, Crashy? What's your homework?
My homework is just to write about this project that we did and just write that, like, my evaluation. Wait a second, I think I already turned it in, actually. Maybe I'm a good student. Huh. Maybe I might be a good student. Oh my god, I'm burping.
That's kind of uncanny.
Yeah, this is so uncanny right now. I'm kind of sleepy, but I'm kind of not.
What time is it for you?
It is 10:58.
It's 2 p.m. It's 2 p.m.
So is it Monday for you?
Yeah, it's Monday. I have no school Monday. So, I have no school Monday. It's a holiday. It's a holiday.
Why?
Today. Why not?
What do you mean, why not? What is the holiday called?
Actually, I forgot. Holiday? It's... Damn it. I should literally know this. It's probably like a Filipino exclusive holiday. Gosh dang it, I'm an idiot.
Damn. Don't beat yourself up about it, man.
Okay.
Me Wanda. I think we have Labor Day next week off.
Labor Day, damn.
Yes.
That's spooky. That's spooky.
It is spooky. Me when spooky.
Yeah, it is spooky. Yes, it's so spooky.
Me when spooky. Me when that. Me when that.
That reminds me.
What?
I'm playing this cool game. I'm playing a cool game right now. Do you know Bloons Tower Defense? Haven't you played like a Bloons Tower Defense game?
I haven't played it, but people told me to play it. I think I saw Cody play it.
Um, It was free on the Epic Games, but I think you missed it.
Oh no! Yeah, people told me to get it, but I missed it. Oh man. You
forgot. Rip.
Rest in peace.
Oh well. Yeah, I mean, the game I'm playing right now is a fan game, which is free.
Oh.
So yeah, at least it's a free fan game I'm playing. What else is there to say? Have you heard of a musical robot called Fandroid?
No. He makes songs?
Yeah, he makes songs.
What the
Fandroid,
hell?
A musical robot.
He's like
you know, like the Living Tombstone or JT Music or Spendium?
Yeah.
Like the ones that make those. Yeah, he's basically that guy. Yeah.
Oh my god, but is he a robot or was he just...
Yeah, he's not like a robot. He's like a guy cosplaying as a robot-ish.
What?
It's hard to explain. To explain. Yeah, it's a fake robot, basically.
Bruh, he a fake robot.
It's absolutely uncanny. It's suspicious.
Among Us.
What else can I say? Let me think here. What else can I say? I am making another animation.
Yo! Wait, did you make anything that I missed? Like, did I call?
Let me see here. I made like two animations, and I guess one video, one actual public video. Hold on, let me just DM you like my two animations.
Yes.
Here we go. It's actually, did you actually comment on this? Let me see here.
I don't think
you comment on it yet.
Yeah, that means I didn't see it. I comment on literally anything,
bruh. Bruh, okay. Bruh.
Bruh. Bruh.
Bruh, that's a lot.
Bruh. I'm literally clearing my camera roll so that tomorrow, in physics, when I have to scroll through my camera roll, I don't see stupid pictures of my face.
Okay, dude.
God.
You should keep that in a file. You should keep that like in a folder or something.
How the hell am I gonna keep that in a folder every day, bruh?
What are you talking about?
Like when you show what? Open your like phone, your camera roll like kind of shows up, and so it shows like your most recent photos.
I see.
I don't want it to be ugly photos. And the dude next to me.
Alright, I'd still keep that though. I'd still definitely keep that.
You would keep your ugly photos of yourself?
Yeah, I would keep every single one of my ugly photos.
Damn.
Anyways, this is the animation that I made.
Alright, self-confidence, I guess.
I literally never delete a photo unless it's like purely, what's it called? Unless it's like purely, what's it called? God damn it. It's like when you use it for something and then you don't have any future use of it ever again.
Oh.
It's temporary. Yeah, it's, I only really delete temporary stuff.
I mostly just take photos to see how I look in the moment, but then I don't delete them, and that's what all those ugly photos come from.
All right.
All right. Change. Especially.
Use your what is it?
Especially now that school started, I'm trying to make sure that. I'm trying to avoid ugly, angles. So, oh my god, I'm trying to save these photos. I don't even know what I'm saying. Alright, okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, I just finished my pizza. It was so spicy. I put, like, all the red peppers on it, bruh. Anyway, is anything interesting happening in your school?
Let me think. I guess... Has anything interesting happened? I guess, if it interests, not really a lot has happened. Not anything interesting.
How many days have you been in school?
At least two. this is my third week.
Oh.
This is my third week in school.
Yeah. Interesting.
Yes, it is interesting.
Me when it's interesting.
It's uncannily interesting, am I right?
Yeah, this is one of those moments when it's interesting, bro.
Yes. Man, I'm shocked at how interesting it is.
Yeah, bruh. I'm shocked right now, bruh.
Yeah, I'm so shocked. It's actually kind of uncanny.
Yeah, bro, I got a bug bite on my first day, I think, bruh.
A what?
I got a bug bite on my... Yeah, I got a bug bite.
Oh, damn.
On my first day. Yeah,
that sounds horrible. Unironically.
Yeah. Why would it be ironic? Life.
That ironically sounds horrible.
Me, when it's ironic, bruh. This is one of those moments that it's ironic.
Yes. It is.
Me when it's ironic. Hmm. This is one of those moments.
What else can I say? Oh my god, I don't have a lot more to say.
Do fights happen at your school? You're in middle school, right?
Fights happen. Literally the last time I've ever had a fight, the last time a quote-unquote fight ever happened was like when I was like semi-bullied. It's like a piss poor attempt. It's not like a serious attempt, but like yeah, it's not a serious attempt. But if you kind of squint your, let's say hypothetically, I had a video of it. If you squint your eyes, you'd probably see as bullying, but like it really isn't. Squint. It's not bullying.
All right.
It's hard to explain. It's not like serious bullying. You know what I mean?
Okay, what happened? Were they just like being mean? They were like, "Frick you, Giando! You smell like..." Yeah.
No, not like that. It's like, I don't know, something like, "Oh, you say like, and I'll beat you up," like that.
Oh, they're
I
like,
think that's what happened. Yeah, that was like 5th to 6th grade. That was like 6th grade. And I'm like 10th grade. I'm 10th
what?
Grade now.
Damn!
So that was 4 years ago.
Oh.
That was 4 years ago. That was 4 years ago.
Well, did you ever get beat up?
No.
Okay, good.
Not that. Oh.
What? You got beat up? Oh god, you're remembering things now.
Nah, let's not talk about that anymore.
The memories are getting back, bro. I can't believe anyone would harass the Gigando 12, bruh. What has Gigando ever done, bruh?
Let me see.
Alright.
Oh, I guess another thing that happened in my school was that we discussed about LGBTQ topics.
You did it in like. Wait, aren't you guys in middle school?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We actually discussed it in the lesson.
How were the kids?
We actually talked about like.
Were they like, shut up? Or were they like.
Were they like what? Cool. That's cool.
Alright,
that's cool. That's really. I got to talk about like what, I got to talk about like what bisexual and what transgender was to the other kids, which was a cool experience.
Wait, why did you tell them about it, or where did
because the teacher didn't know?
Then how did it even get brought up?
It's like a part of the book.
Oh,
for the book
what
we were
class?
Given.
What class is this?
It's something called Aralin Panlipunan. It's like history for Philippines.
Sorry,
it's,
say again.
Aralin Panlipunan. Aralin Panlipunan.
I have no
it's
idea.
Like history.
Okay.
It's history in the Philippines. It's like All history right. for Philippines. Yeah.
Alright.
And LGBTQ is a topic in there. There's dedicated chapters to LGBTQ entirely. You know.
Oh, okay.
Entire chapters dedicated to that.
Alright, so that's interesting.
Is indeed interesting.
The other kids didn't know about it, and
pretty much.
You were a teacher.
Pretty much, your kids didn't quite. What?
No,
my teacher didn't know about it. Yeah.
You were the teacher.
Yeah. Funny enough, actually.
Hmm?
My teacher like searched up something like LGBTQ something flags and like yeah she searched up like LGBTQ flags and then there's like the image that she chose was like a photo of 16 different genders and their flags, and the teacher actually thought that was all that there is for LGBTQ. You know what I mean?
So she pulled up flags to the screen on the presentation.
Yeah. She like searched up LGBTQ flags, and then she found a photo with like 16 flags and 16 different genders and their associated flags. And like she thought that was all that there was to LGBTQ. That's those 16 flags.
That's pretty. Were all cool. There were.
It also made me found out that there were two different types of lesbians.
Really? What is it?
Two. I think it's larby lesbians and lipstick lesbians, or no, it was lesbian larbies and lipstick lesbians.
What is the difference?
Lesbian larbies are for masculine lesbians and lipstick lesbians are for feminine.
Lesbians. I guess it's like a name, like a nickname, I guess.
Yeah. They have their own flags. Those two have their own flags too, by the way.
No.
One of them was like, it's absolutely insane.
That's pretty cool, bro.
I literally know nothing about LGBT.
No, bro, me neither, bro. I really don't know. In our middle school or high school, we didn't get taught anything about, like, LGBT. Honestly, yeah, we barely got taught anything, like, with, like, social. I think at the time, when we were growing up at that time, I don't know, like, we were kind of in the middle of, like, it just being very, like, already normalized, but not really taught. Okay, when I was in middle school, I don't even remember knowing what LGBT even meant, but I remember just being like, okay, whatever, like, I didn't really think about it, like, yeah, I didn't really, like, know much about it, but when people would tell me, oh, like, I'm gay, or, like, I, blah, 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 I think I'm gay, or whatever, then I'd just be like, okay, like, I don't really know, the only thing I knew about it was from the internet, so, and I didn't really know much about it from the internet, because I'd be playing Roblox, and just playing Minecraft, like, that was my life, so, at that point, I think just everyone just assumed that, you know, it wasn't really that much talked about, but it was pretty normalized in the way that people knew about it, but, like, they didn't really talk about it that much, I guess, but it's actually cool that, I think, like, in the past couple of years, especially after COVID, middle schools and stuff are actually talking about it. But, yeah, I think that's pretty new, actually. I think people only started doing that, like, maybe, like, last year, maybe. It's cool that it's happening even all the way in the Philippines.
All right. I actually never actually researched, like, what were the LGBT laws in the Philippines, or whatever it is. I never actually researched that. I think I gotta do that myself.
Wait, what? Like, the laws? Laws for what?
Yeah, the laws. Or I think there's like laws for gay marriage or something. I don't know if that's like.
It could be. Different.
I don't actually know nothing about that, but
yeah.
Maybe I'll research. Maybe who knows?
Yeah, I don't know. Honestly, like,
I mean, neither.
The most research I do on LGBT, I think, is like if I'm on TikTok and someone says like, "Oh, I'm blank," or like, "Oh, people," yeah. Like, you know when those people make memes about their own, like, identity, and then you see it, but you don't understand it because you're not their identity, or you never heard of their identity, so you have to search up their identity, you're like, oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, I see.
That is the limitations of my research. Like, if I just come across a word I don't know, I will Google it, and that's it.
Okay. Okay, Crashy, had any of your... Do you know anyone personally that had came out as trans?
Trans?
Crashy?
Well, yeah, I'm thinking. Let me think. Well, yeah. Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Well, nothing. I'm trying to speedrun here, actually. I'm trying to speedrun here.
Okay. I think I know people who have... came out as trans? Yeah, no, I know people. But in real life, I wouldn't... Well, okay, online, obviously, but then in real life, I think I came across some people. I don't really remember because they never really came out to me. It was mostly just people like I know from someone else. So, yeah. That's it. But yeah, there's some. I think there's some trans people in our school. I think. I really don't know.
That's really cool.
I can't really tell. You know. I mean. Or,
that's so cool.
I don't know how to tell. You know. I don't know. I don't know anybody.
Okay. All right. You say first.
But do you know anyone?
I actually had one of my best friends actually came out as transgender.
Oh.
Or I guess transsexual.
Oh, transsexual. Wait, what does that mean? What is the difference?
I think because like with transgender, you have to go to like therapy. I think to actually change.
Oh, are you saying like
genders?
Like,
you know.
Oh, like
yeah.
The...
Okay. Yeah. She. My best friend didn't go through that therapy, and she kind of just wore clothes and such.
Oh, okay.
I
so
only
he
met
didn't
her
really...
once, you know.
Oh,
I only met her once after she transitioned, but that's it. I never really met her again after that.
Okay.
I don't know why.
Oh, God. What happened?
No, I'm not saying that nothing sinister happened. Just that nothing sinister happened. It's just that I literally have no idea what she's doing right now.
The Owl Army will save her, bro. Don't worry.
Yeah, surely.
Yeah.
What else? Oh, God. I actually forgot what I was about to say. Let me think.
We forgot.
Well, my friends became trans. I went to Korea. Oh, yeah. I went to Korea, by the way.
Oh, wait. I forgot about that. I remember you saying, like, I'm in the Korean airport or something.
Yeah, Korean airport. Oh, I forgot. I actually forgot I made a bunch of videos, like vlogs. What,
you made vlogs?
Them,
you didn't post
them? Yeah, I made
them?
Vlogs, but I forgot.
You should have posted them, bro. Vlogs are like my favorite thing. Okay. If my friend makes vlogs, I will always watch them, bro. Like, I always want my friends to make vlogs, bro. Because I don't know, it's just like a peek into their life when I'm not there, you know what I'm saying? That's why I really want my friends to make vlogs. I really hope that I'll have a friend. You know, if Afro made vlogs, bro, like, imagine how interesting that'd be. She'd be getting, like, 1 million views, bro. Her life is so interesting. Like, I want one of my friends to make vlogs, bro. You should post them, bro, definitely.
Alright, I'll see what I can do. There's actually, by the way, my last day, I was, like, when I was at the airport trying to get back to the Philippines, it was, like, really late.
What time?
I was messing really late. I don't know, but yeah, it was almost disastrous. I almost got stranded in the Korean airport.
Oh my God, what do you mean? What do you mean you got stranded? Almost got stranded?
Yeah, I almost got stranded in the Korean airport, yeah.
Bro, what? Why?
Almost.
What happened?
With my father.
Oh, okay.
Of course. Yeah, I don't know, just a bunch of stuff happened.
What, did
it's
your
absurd.
Flight get delayed?
What?
Did your flight get delayed?
No, not at all. We were just really late. Like, we did a lot of stuff. And we were just really late to the flight.
Oh, but you didn't miss it, right?
I didn't miss it.
They put so many checks, bruh. Honestly, okay, I'm so scared to go to the airport on my own. Like, one day I'm gonna have to go to the airport on my own. Like, that idea scares me. Because, like, what am I gonna do?
Oh,
like, I'm just gonna be like, yes. Take my shoe. Like, I'm scared to take off my shoes in the airport. I'm like, should I take them off? Should I put them back on? Like, I'm literally so scared in the security checks. But actually, I really do not want to fly. Like, I would rather do, like, a 24-hour road trip than take a flight. Because it's too scary. Like, I just always imagine the flight going down, bro. Like, I just always, it's my first thought.
Yeah, fair enough. That's a fair... I mean, actually, I remember, like, there was, like, a list of disastrous plane crashes that I happened to stumble across.
What the hell?
That list included one of the Philippine Air flights. And that kind of spooked me a bit.
Wait, what spooked you?
There was like a list that I found about like aircraft plane crashes, and that list included the Philippine Airlines, and that kind of spooked me a bit.
What is the Philippine Philippine Airlines.
The airline, Philippine Airlines is in the Philippine air
wait,
service.
Wait, what happened?
I just saw, okay, look, I just saw a list. And that's all I really know.
In that one,
I just saw a list.
Wait, where did this list come from? In the airport?
No. I just saw it online. I just saw it randomly. I don't even know where it came from. I don't even know where I saw it. I just found it.
Indeed. I would mean.
Found it casually. Oh, have you seen the animation yet?
What animation?
I already linked. I DM'd you.
Hold on. Let me see. Oh my god! Oh my god, sorry. I thought it spilled my Gatorade. Alright, let's Bro. See. Kleptosphera. Oh my god, Baldi Basic. Alright, let's see this.
Yeah, Baldi Basic is a character there now.
Oh wait, I'm not even signed in.
Bro.
Bruh. This is the wrong browser. Bruh. Bruh.
Just lob out, bruh.
Bruh. I think I'm gonna sleep at 12. Alright, bye then. Ow! My god, the music! So loud. Alright, there we go. Oh my god, it's me! Oh my god! Oh,
yeah,
damn!
You. Yeah, guys, can you stream? Can you stream it so I can actually see?
Oh, yeah.
So I can give you live commentary.
Wait, I did not know that my, my profile picture was, like, in, like, slanted slightly. I didn't even know that, bruh. I like this music.
Oh, yeah, that's, a good song.
It actually looks like I'm looking a certain way. I didn't even know that it was, like, uneven, bruh. I did not know that.
Okay, whatever you say.
I didn't know. For. What do you mean, bro? I drew that, and I did not know it was, like, uneven, bro. I just kind of whipped it together. Why is the queen here? Oh my god.
I forgot that part.
What is going on? Who is that?
Who is who?
Oh my god, it's me. Watch someone spin club. Oh my god, that fucking emo. That gif, bro. What is going on?
Yeah, that's just the average animation of, yeah.
This is a scuffed circle. Bridge. This is so beautiful, bro. I'm like in trance. Yeah. Like, this is like a hypnotism. This is so intense.
Actually, now think about it. Now you say it like that. Yeah, what? I guess you're right. Now that you say it like that.
This is like I'm getting hypnotized, like I can't click off now, you know?
My.
Even if I wanted to, I can't click off. It's too
Oh, by the way,
do
you know that?
Huh?
Oh, by the way, Crash, you want me to tell something that's even funnier?
What?
This is inspired by another animation.
Oh,
inspired.
God.
Let that sink in.
Oh,
it's inspired.
Wow. Bro, half of these GIFs I literally use on a daily basis, bro. What is going on? Where did you find that picture, bro? What the hell? Oh my god, ew!
My younger cousin found that.
Oh my god. This, like, what if there's, like, a hidden meaning behind all this? Like, this is, like, some hieroglyph. Bro, oh my god! They're rushing! There's too many!
Yeah.
Guys. There is. Oh my god, lore? What the hell?
Yeah, there's like, lore.
What?
Yeah, but just a tiny bit of lore, just tiny hint of lore.
Just freaking lore. We're gonna do like game theories on these videos, bro.
Don't think of it too much, though. It might be crazy at the end.
I'm gonna be like connecting all the dots, and then, dude, what if there's like a oh my god, what if there's like a picture of like a dead body somewhere hidden there, bro? Like plot twist.
No, there ain't.
It's like an ARG, bro. Oh my god, that is so scary! I don't know where you got
What's
that
so
photo.
Scary?
That photo of
Which
that
one?
Girl with the microphone. She's so scary.
Oh, yeah. Oh, if you think that's scary, wait until you see her enraged.
Bro, what the hell, bro? She looks like that.
There's
she
an
looks
enraged
like from
form.
FNAF, bro. She looks like.
Oh,
really...
god.
Yeah, she looks like those kids that died or got stuffed in the thing. Baby from FNAF. Oh my god, Bali is so intense,
There's yet another animation that I've made. Yet another animation. Let me link it to you.
I'm literally getting in trance. Do you think if I watch this enough times, I'll fall asleep? Yo, sorry I'm late.
No.
What did I miss? Oh my god, lore. This is what you missed.
That's the closest thing to lore.
Oh That's the closest thing I've seen. You see the queen in the background. Oh, what the hell is this?
Oops, wrong one. Wrong video.
There's another video. Admittedly unlisted video. This inspired me. Yeah, damn, your cousin said that he was to jump off a window after seeing this. What the hell?
Screw him.
Screw him.
Screw him.
Took like a week to create. Not quite proud. Why are you not proud, bro? This is beautiful. I think I just got entranced to fall asleep, bro. Credits to Melty Clown. Bro, oh my god. Who are these? Oh, these are the pictures. Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, this is from the
Did
photos.
You just shout out the Queen? Elizabeth? Elizabeth? Yeah, it's not even Elizabeth.
I mean, actually. No. Wait, I think that's intentional, actually. But I can't tell. Oh. I actually can't tell if that's intentional or not.
Queen of Eliza Bird. Bro, that's worse because she passed away, bro.
I can't tell.
Oh my god, bro.
Okay, look. I actually can't tell if that's intentional or not.
I have no idea.
You see that? You see that video over there? No, the bottom. Fury Patches. That's another animation.
Alright. I'm prepared.
It has a team.
It has a team,
that's all I can say.
Oh my god, remember when I fell for Patches so many times, yeah, bro?
You fell a lot for Patches.
Even though he freaking murdered us like 3 million times. I like that game. Yeah. Why is he bouncing?
It's a good effect.
Yeah, it is. Is he talking? Oh my god.
He's not talking.
Patches. This is really purely Patches.
Yeah, it's,
ew,
it's
he's like licking
Patches.
Himself. That's unhygienic.
I don't know what's up with that, not gonna lie. He's really weird.
Bro, this is like a cult. Wait a second. Hold on a second.
Oh my god, it's like a cult.
Wait, what the hell is this, bro? Oh my god.
It's a graphic glitch. I don't know how to fix that.
It's a glitch.
I don't know how to fix that.
I thought that was intentional. That. Maybe it's like Morse code.
No.
I actually don't know how to fix that. That's what they say, and then it's like Hyrule. Oh my god, damn, he's spinning! He's spinning and jumping!
Thanks.
This seems like a dance, like a boss battle, or like a cult.
Oh god. Yeah, it is. I don't think about it. It is like a cult.
Yeah.
This is like a cult. It's like a cult.
Oh no. Oh my god! That was actually epic, bruh. That was actually epic. I was not expecting that. He came in with the red as well. This is epic, bruh. I don't understand what's going on, but I somehow understand what's going on, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna clap.
Yeah, I'm clapping for
you know,
that.
There's a part one, right? Actually, you've already seen it, but yeah, there's a part one to all of this.
Okay, but is Patches going to be the winner of the Tumblr Sexy Man Tournament? No Snatcher.
Oh yeah, there's a Tumblr Sexy Man Tournament that's going on and he's included.
Is it still going on? That was a long time ago.
I actually can't tell. I think it ended.
Yeah, I think it ended. That was a while ago.
Yeah, the biggest one. That's the part one. That's the part one.
Oh, this one.
Yes. Rick, you already watched that. I know you did.
Yeah, I did. Let's rewatch this. I remember being so interested by this. I was so shocked. You should make this public. This is like a series.
Yeah, right.
Oh my god, yeah, right. What the hell? What just happened, bruh? She's scary, bruh. Where did you get that photo? That's lore.
That's official lore.
What the hell,
bruh? That's official lore, by the way.
Now I'm scared, bruh. Why did you put Queen Elizabeth on that cat? Oh my god, that's scary, bro. Oh my god, this seems like a horror movie, bro.
Oh, no, that was me. That was me, by the way, Crash. That was me.
Wait, what? What's you?
Hold on. No, not that.
Oh my god, that's you! You just put a picture on yourself. That's actually a good movie. Please do not the cat. What do you mean, please do not the cat, bro?
It's a reference to a meme I saw. I like this part. I like this part a lot. I like this part a lot.
Yeah.
I like that part a lot.
Yippee! You can't escape the Bingus.
See how wholesome this is?
Yeah, this is so wholesome. Except for that demon face.
Yeah, see.
We got boss battle. What the hell?
Yeah, you'd be surprised just how many songs fit very well.
Oh my god, the music is just getting louder and louder. Oh my god, yeah. He's murdering everybody.
Oh my god.
He just destroyed everybody. Oh, never mind. Oh my god, she just fed him to the grave.
Gosh.
And yeah. Now there's an angel.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Angel.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Angel. Thanks a lot, Angel.
I'm gonna clap.
Yeah, I'm clapping so hard. I'm smashing like.
Yeah, there's I'm currently making one extra animation. Yeah. Let me DM you a little sneak peek.
Oh my gosh, sneak peek.
Hold on, where is it? Captures. No, where is it? I think it's in data. Here we go. A little short snippet. Okay. Here, I DM'd you.
Purely patches. Oh, is this like
no,
a...
Wait. No. I DM'd you. Here.
We just watched that. Oh my god.
Oh god. I can hear that. I could hear that.
You can hear that through my mic? That was so loud.
Yeah. Sorry, Crashy. Okay, I should probably let you know. Okay.
Oh, spinning dog. Yo, it's a dog. Looks like it. Oh my god, this is lore. Can I save it? No. Yeah. Not like I got an option. Sweet. All set up. You forgot to get a bone. Oh shoot. The bone is gonna come from the cat. Oh my god, what's gonna happen next? That was a great cliffhanger, bruh. Oh my god, what is gonna happen next? Oh my gosh, he was gone for an awful long time to get that bone. I feel like that cat is gonna regret saying that they were needed a bone.
There's also another photo. Let me see if I can... There's also a photo I have. Let me see if I can find it.
Sneak peek.
Here, this one. Alright. Sneak... This is another... There's a photo.
Unreleased. Oh, shit! Oh, DaVinci? Yeah. DaVinci? Oh my god, they're all going to space. Is that a dog? I'm so confused.
That's the dog.
That's the dog. How do I zoom in? I can't zoom in, but whatever. Oh, wait, that is not the dog! That's a human! That's that creepy girl! That dog, the dog is gone. There's no dog. The dog probably ate the dog.
That's the complete start, Crash. That's like the complete start.
Oh, never mind. Oh, wow. She got ejected then. She got deleted. That girl got deleted.
Maybe.
The lore. The lore is just
there's another lore. This is like a step up between my other animations, as you can tell, just from the few.
Yes, it is.
Sneak peek.
It has like lore.
Maybe there's also the song.
Yeah, the song. You can make like a fan anime. What is happening? I don't know. I'm sleepy. God. Don't you have school, Kira?
But you're still streaming?
Yeah. I'm just gonna sleep.
Oh my god, you're still streaming. I actually am confused. I genuinely thought it's just you and me.
What do you mean?
That's hilarious.
It is just you and me, but I'm streaming.
Are you still streaming Roblox?
Yeah, well, no, I'm just streaming this.
Oh god.
While I
get ready.
I have to wake up at 7:30.
Ow. Yeah, you gotta... Oh gosh, it's getting pretty late, admittedly enough.
It's like 3 p.m. for you, right?
Yeah, it's 2:30
p.m. 2:30 p.m. When do you go to sleep?
Around 8 to 9.
When do you eat dinner then?
7.
When
or
do
6.
You wake up?
Around 6. Like, let me think. Around 6 to 7.
You wake up around 6 or 7, Jesus. All right.
What?
When do you eat lunch?
12.
All right. That's good.
Or 12 to 11.
Do you eat breakfast?
Breakfast? I eat breakfast. I don't know when I wake up. Just the egg, usually hot dog, bacon, just the usual
Damn!
Breakfast that you probably know of.
Egg, hot dog, and all bacon, and?
Everything? Usually.
All at once? Alright, you have an old mukbang. Personally, I would just record and post it if I were you, bro. If I had that much food lying around, I would just...
Whatever you say, Crash, whatever you say.
Exploit everything for views. Come on, man. Smash Smash like if... Yanda vlogs. Dude, I feel like if you made a vlog channel, it would actually be so...
make a vlog.
Yeah, you should just post vlogs, bro. It would be so funny, bro. That'd be so funny. He's like, hi guys, I'm going to the doctor to fix my sussy memory. And then you just go to the doctor to, yeah, and then, yeah. I feel like
I still can't get the sussy memory part out of my head.
I know.
Sussy memory?
I literally forgot about that, bruh. And then Neku brought it up because we were playing games. And then you joined the call and then you left again. So then Neku remembers it clear as day. He's like, oh, he went to the doctor to fix his sussy memory. I was like, what the hell? How do you remember that? That was so long ago. I literally told you that like three people would watch it, bruh.
Oh my god, remember? Three people, now it's a freaking...
Yeah, it's like...
Oh god, no.
It's like one of my most viewed videos. I'm
kind of sad, but kind of happy that that video is kind of popular now.
Why are you sad?
I'm both sad and happy. I'm sad because I'm now popular.
Popular? Oh yeah, you're like those famous people that are like, oh my god, life hurts so much now that I'm famous.
Yeah, life hurts so much now that I'm famous.
Oh god, my life is so difficult because of the paparazzi, right? The paparazzi is always,
yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
The
paparazzi is after you every second.
Yeah, don't you just,
that's
moment.
That's so annoying.
Yeah, that moment when the paparazzi wants a picture of you at the doctor because you went to fix your sussy memory. That's
so annoying, bro.
Yeah, people want a mukbang number two, bro. Maybe wait, the mukbang number two is that sticker. Hold on, there it is. This is mukbang number two. I should just post a video of just this, titled mukbang two.
Yes.
Mukbang two, and it's just that picture.
Mukbang two.
No. I'm just saying that's the.
Like,
I just sent it in general, yeah.
Yeah, I see.
I should make a video.
I see it very well, Crashy.
Of this, as mukbang well. Too. Well, I guess I should sleep now, because...
Alright, that'll be cool.
Yeah.
I'll see your VOD, just so I can see what the hell I said.
What do you mean? What the hell I said in what?
Nothing.
In nothing. Alright. What does that
I
mean?
I said absolutely nothing, Crashy 204.
What?
Absolutely nothing that would make you suspicious.
I'm shocked right now. I'm
and
scared.
And I died.
You died?
In a game.
Are you sure? I'm gonna get banned now.
I didn't fix my sussy memory.
Yeah, that's why.
That's the lose condition.
This is one of those moments. Okay. I have 20 minutes to get to bed. I think I'm going to pass out as soon as I hit the hay.
Well, I hope you don't.
Okay, but in a good way. Like, I'll fall asleep fast, and then I'll wake up full of energy tomorrow. So, that's
okay.
Good. Alright, I will probably... Hopefully, you'll be on next weekend. I'm going to play, like, Roblox or something. Alright.
See, I'll see what I can do.
Yeah.
But no promises.
Yes. Have fun at school, and don't get into fights with people. All right.
Thanks,
fix
Crashy.
Your sussy memory. Okay.
Thanks, Crashy. All right.
Okay. Bye. Happy birthday to you, G. Goodbye, my people of America.